खुशी कौन नहीं चाहता, लेकिन किस कीमत पर? धूम्रपान महंगा पड़ता है। धूम्रपान आपके लिए हानिकारक है और आपके चाहने वालों के लिए भी। धूम्रपान पड़ेगा महंगा।
हेलो दोस्तों, मैं आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूं मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल सिनेमा रिव्यूज में। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं बात करने वाली हूं बॉलीवुड की सुपरहिट मूवी हे बेबी के बारे में, जो कि टॉप 10 मूवी में आती है, जो एक रियल स्टोरी पे आधारित मूवी है। तो चलो शुरू करते हैं मूवी का रिव्यू।
मेन मेन्यू विकिपीडिया, फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, सर्च विकिपीडिया, क्रिएट अकाउंट, लॉग इन, पर्सनल टूल्स, कॉन्टेंट्स हाइड, टॉप, प्लॉट, कास्ट, प्रोडक्शन, साउंड ट्रैक, टॉगल साउंड ट्रैक सबसेक्शन, रिसेप्शन, रिसेप्शन, टॉगल रिसेप्शन सबसेक्शन, रिव्यूज, बॉक्स ऑफिस, सी ऑल्सो, रेफरेंसेज, एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स, ही बेबी अ आर्टिकल, टॉक, रीड, एडिट, व्यू हिस्ट्री, टूल्स फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया, द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, ही बेबी अ, ही बेबी आई पोस्टर डॉट जेपीजी, थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर, डायरेक्टेड बाय साजिद खान, रिटन बाय स्टोरी साजिद खान, डायलॉग्स मिलाप मिलान जवेरी, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय साजिद खान, मिलाप मिलान जवेरी, रेणुका कुंसरू, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, फरदीन खान, रितेश देशमुख, विद्या बेलन, बोमन ईरानी, हुआना सांघवी, नरेटेड बाय अक्षय कुमार, सिनेमाटोग्राफी हिम्मन धमीजा, एडिटेड बाय रामेश्वर एस भगत, म्यूजिक बाय शंकरा यूरो, एहसाना यूरो लॉय, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय इरोज इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 24th of August 2007, रनिंग टाइम 144 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बॉक्स ऑफिस 84 crore 1। हे बेबी इज अ 2007 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी फिल्म प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय साजिद खान। इट स्टार्स अक्षय कुमार, फरदीन खान, रितेश देशमुख, विद्या बेलन, हुआना सांघवी एंड बोमन ईरानी। 2-3 द कोर स्टोरीलाइन ऑफ दिस फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द मलयालम फिल्म थूवल स्पाशम 1990, विच इज एन अडेप्टेशन ऑफ द अमेरिकन फिल्म थ्री मैन एंड अ बेबी 1987, इन टर्न बेस्ड ऑन द फ्रेंच फिल्म थ्री मैन एंड अ क्रेडल। 4 प्लॉट आरुष मेहरा लिव्स अ फेयरली वेल्थी लाइफस्टाइल इन सिडनी ऑस्ट्रेलिया विद रूममेट्स तन्मय जोगलेकर एंड अली हैदर। आरुष वर्क्स फॉर अ पॉपुलर डांस क्लब व्हाइल तन्मय एंटरटेन्स चिल्ड्रन एज एनी टेडी एंड अली टेक्स केयर ऑफ देयर अपार्टमेंट। He mostly watches cricket on the television and places bets on it. All three are womanizers and usually end up sleeping with different women. One day, they find a baby girl outside their door with a note instructing them to take care of her, since one of them is her father. The three men go to all the women they dated and slept with, but none claim the baby is theirs. The men try to take care of the baby, but she becomes a huge pain. So, they drop her off at a house near a church. Then, they set off for a Christmas party. They are all thinking of the girl. A big rainstorm occurs, and the baby develops pneumonia after being left in the rain. The three men rush the baby to the hospital, realizing how much they love her, and regret their decisions. She recovers, and the three become changed men. They love her, pamper her, grow an attachment towards her and even apologize to all women they used. They name her Angel due to the miracle that she survived. One morning, a woman named Isha Sahni comes to take Angel back, claiming the baby to be her daughter. The guys are shocked as Arush tells them about his past. 1 year ago, Arush traveled to Delhi to attend his cousin Arjun's wedding. There, he met Isha, who also resides in Australia. He put up a facade of being a guy with traditional Indian values, won her over and they spent the night together. Shortly after, Isha caught him in a compromising situation with Devika Sharma, Isha's friend, so the couple split up. It was not Arush's fault as Devika forced herself on top of him. Arush returned to Sydney and forgot about the incident. The guys find it very difficult to live without Angel. Arush ends up challenging Isha to marry someone faithful within 7 days who will accept Angel as a daughter. If she's unsuccessful, she will have to give Angel back to him. They sign a contract to finalize the deal. The men worry that they might lose the bet since Isha is beautiful and wealthy. Arush plans with Tanmay, Ali, and Bharat, who is Isha's father, to keep Angel with him. His first attempt involves Ali posing as a botany professor named Parimal Tripathi, inspired by Dharmendra's character from Chupke Chupke, who speaks very pure Hindi. Bharat is impressed by Parimal by this, and Angel recognizes him as well. They manage to get through a few days of the week until one day Isha asks him about marriage the next day. After Isha says this, Ali talks to Arush and Tanmay, who tells him to go to Disneyland, where Ali gets Bharat attacked. He is stopped from further efforts by Tanmay in the Eddie Teddy costume. Bharat decides that Tanmay is the right man for Isha. Tanmay, Arush, and Ali make plans to stop Isha from marrying someone else and tell the truth to Angel about their plans to convince her mother. As the contract is about to terminate, Isha somehow manages to find out the truth that she has been cheated by her father, Tanmay, Ali, and most of all Arush. Isha goes with Angel to her private jet to go somewhere very far because she has lost the deal. As she is about to leave, she is stopped by some cops because Ali and Tanmay called them. As they are arguing, Arush turns up showing Isha the contract and tearing it up, indicating that Isha now has every right over Angel. But before the three men leave heartbroken, Arush says that a child needs a mother the most, but it also needs a father. Just as they are about to leave, Angel says her first word, Dada, indicating she has developed an attachment to the men as well, but Isha takes her away in the airplane. The three men are depressed as they assume that they may never see Angel again until they are surprised to see her on their doorstep. Isha finally realizes that Angel needs her father too, and the film ends with their marriage taking place, and Angel's photo shoot. During the wedding, Bharat's girlfriend crashes the wedding and questions Bharat about their relationship. 5-6 Cast: Akshay Kumar as Arush Mehra, Angela Euro as father, Isha Euro as husband, Alan Tanmay Euro as best friend. Fardeen Khan as Ali, Al, Hader, Professor Parimal Tripathi, Arush and Tanmay Euro as best friend. Pritesh Deshmukh as Tanmay Joglekar, Eddie Teddy, Arush and Ala Euro as best friend. Vidya Balin as Isha Sahni, Mehra, Angela Euro as mother and Arusha Euro as wife. Shah Rukh Khan as Raj Malhotra, guest appearance in the song Mast Kalandara Euro, second appearance of Shah Rukh Khan from Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Anupam Kher as Dharamveer Malhotra, guest appearance in the song Mast Kalandara Euro. Boman Irani as Bharat Sahni, Isha Euro as father and Angel's maternal grandfather. Kim Sharma as Bharat's girlfriend and to-be wife, Angel's maternal step-grandmother. Ati Chabria as Arusha's ex-girlfriend. Payal Rohatgi as Tanmay's ex-girlfriend. Krishita Bhatt as Ali's ex-girlfriend. Sindhura Gadde as Devika Sharma. Chirag Vora as Arjun. Muskan Mehani as Arjun's bride. Anupam Sharma as the doctor. Jennifer Maini the supermarket girl. Rijesh Hirji as Ajay Shah, bridegroom of Devika Sharma. Vikramjeet Kanwarpal as advocate Gautam Shah, Isha's lawyer. Huana Sanghvi as Angel Mehra, Arush and Isha Euro's daughter. Guest appearance in title song, in order of appearance: Malaika Arora, Selena Jaitley, Manisha Lamba, Amrita Rao, Tara Sharma, Neha Dhupia, Dia Mirza, Amisha Patel, Sophie Chaudhary, Masumi Makhija, Koina Mitra, Priya Sen, Amrita Arora, Shamita Shetty. Production: most of the shooting took place in Australia, 7, while some in Filmistan studio in Mumbai. An Australian features in a promotional video which was not to be in the film. The girl band from Sydney are called the Girl Band. 8. Soundtrack: Hey Baby Ya, studio album by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Released the 15th of July 2007, India. Genre: feature film soundtrack. Label: T-Series. Producer: Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Chronology: Johnny Gaddar, 2007, Hey Baby Ya, 2007, Tare Zameen Par, 2007. The music is composed by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Lyrics are penned by Sameer. Note: title, artist's length. 1. Hey Baby Ya, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan 439. 2. Dholna, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 401. 3. Mast Kalandar, Rehan Khan, Master Salim, Shankar Mahadevan 548. 4. Hey Baby Ya, Akbar Sami, Girl Band 403. 5. Jane Veda, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendonca 356. 6. Meri Duniya Tu Hai Re, Sonu Nigam, Shan, Shankar Mahadevan 549. 7. Dholna, Lovers in the Air Remix, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 422. 8. Hey Baby Ya, The Big O Remix, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 528. 9. Jane Bida, Hip Hop Hiccup Remix, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 416. Total length, 42:22. Reception. The album received favorable reviews from major critics. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama in his 4-star review, said that the album is a must-buy. The music score of Hey Baby Ya is undoubtedly the best soundtrack of the year so far. Every track is a gem in its own way. 9. Sukanya Verma of Rediff described the album as a peppy soundtrack. 10. The album made its debut at number 6 in the charts. 11. Later climbed up to the top 5 and remained consistent in the middle of the charts. 12. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,200,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 10th highest selling. 13. Reception. Reviews. Hey Baby Ya opened to positive reviews, though many criticized the slow pace in the second half. Taran Adarsh gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, saying it is an entertainer that has something for everyone. He praised the performances of the lead stars. 14. Critic Aparajita Ghosh gave 3 out 5 stars, saying, Hey Baby Ya packs in enough masala and emotion to keep you entertained throughout its running time. 15. Noyong Jyoti Parasara of AOL India stated, Sajid Khan's debut is one movie you can go and watch and leave your brains behind. Go laugh aloud. 16. Box office. Hey Baby Ya opened to packed houses in over 650 cinemas in India. The opening was at 90% plus and continued to do well in the days following. 17. It grossed $500 million, US $6.3 million, in India, $1.4 million in the US and £763,000 in the UK and was declared a super hit. 18. It was a hit abroad, opening to a favorable response and taking the second biggest Hindi film opening in the UK after Salaam A Ishq, a tribute to Lau, 2007. 19. Hey Baby Ya debuted at number 10 and made £289,761 at a screen average of £4,765. 19. See also, Toi Homme et un Couffin, A Three Men and a Cradle, 1985 French original. References. Hey Baby Ya, A Euro Movie. Box Office India. Hey Baby Ya Movie Review, 3/5. Critic Review of Hey Baby Ya by Times of India, The Times of India, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. Hey Baby Ya, 2007, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. FILM, 3MEN and Cradle. The New York Times, the 25th of April 1986. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Super Admin, the 10th of January 2017. Hey Baby Ya, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. A Really Annoying Baby Ya, Rediff.com. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. IndiaFM.com. Shooting in Australia. Retrieved the 17th of January 2007. IndiaFM.com. Australian girl band to sizzle in Hey Baby. Retrieved the 6th of May 2007. Hey Baby Ya. Music review by Joginder Tuteja. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Hey Baby Ya music is peppy. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 30th of July 2007. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Permanent dead link. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 1st of October 2007. Archived from the original on the 21st of May 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Music hits 2000 a euro, 2009 figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews 1. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. ApunkaChoice.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews. Archived from the original on the 12th of September 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Coolidge A Euro, College Life on the Go. AOL.in. Archived from the original on the 8th of December 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya opens huge. Archived from the original on the 24th of August 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Box Office. Archived from the original on the 25th of February 2014. Retrieved the 19th of February 2014. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Overseas Report. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. External links. Hey Baby Ya at IMDb. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. VTE. Films of Sajid Khan. Categories: 2007 films, 2000s buddy comedy films, Indian buddy comedy films, films set in Sydney, 2000s Hindi language films, Hindi remakes of Malayalam films, films shot in Brisbane, Indian remakes of French films, 2007 directorial debut films, films directed by Sajid Khan, director, 2007 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 19th of April 2023 at 17:10 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Share-alike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Reviews. Box office. See also. References. External links. Hey Baby A. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Hey Baby A. Hey Baby I poster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sajid Khan. Written by story. Sajid Khan. Dialogues. Milap Milan Zaveri. Screenplay by Sajid Khan. Milap Milan Zaveri. Renuka Kunsru. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Fardeen Khan. Ritesh Deshmukh. Vidya Balan. Boman Irani. Huana Sanghvi. Narrated by Akshay Kumar. Cinematography Himman Dhamija. Edited by Rameshwar S. Bhagat. Music by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Production. Company. Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Distributed by Eros International. Release date. The 24th of August 2007. Running time 144 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Box office A. 84 crore 1. Hey Baby A is a 2007 Indian Hindi language comedy film produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and directed by Sajid Khan. It stars Akshay Kumar, Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Huana Sanghvi and Boman Irani. 2-3. The core storyline of this film is loosely based on the Malayalam film Thuvil Spasham, 1990, which is an adaptation of the American film Three Men and a Baby, 1987, in turn based on the French film Three Men and a Cradle. 4. Plot. Arush Mehra lives a fairly wealthy lifestyle in Sydney, Australia with roommates Tanmay Joglekar and Ali Hadar. Arush works for a popular dance club, while Tanmay entertains children as Eddie Teddy, and Ali takes care of their apartment. He mostly watches cricket on the television and places bets on it. All three are womanizers and usually end up sleeping with different women. One day, they find a baby girl outside their door with a note instructing them to take care of her, since one of them is her father. The three men go to all the women they dated and slept with, but none claim the baby is theirs. The men try to take care of the baby, but she becomes a huge pain. So, they drop her off at a house near a church. Then, they set off for a Christmas party. They are all thinking of the girl. A big rainstorm occurs, and the baby develops pneumonia after being left in the rain. The three men rush the baby to the hospital, realizing how much they love her, and regret their decisions. She recovers, and the three become changed men. They love her, pamper her, grow an attachment towards her and even apologize to all women they used. They name her Angel due to the miracle that she survived. One morning, a woman named Isha Sahni comes to take Angel back, claiming the baby to be her daughter. The guys are shocked as Arush tells them about his past. 1 year ago, Arush traveled to Delhi to attend his cousin Arjun's wedding. There, he met Isha, who also resides in Australia. He put up a facade of being a guy with traditional Indian values, won her over and they spent the night together. Shortly after, Isha caught him in a compromising situation with Devika Sharma, Isha's friend, so the couple split up. It was not Arush's fault as Devika forced herself on top of him. Arush returned to Sydney and forgot about the incident. The guys find it very difficult to live without Angel. Arush ends up challenging Isha to marry someone faithful within 7 days who will accept Angel as a daughter. If she's unsuccessful, she will have to give Angel back to him. They sign a contract to finalize the deal. The men worry that they might lose the bet since Isha is beautiful and wealthy. Arush plans with Tanmay, Ali, and Bharat, who is Isha's father, to keep Angel with him. His first attempt involves Ali posing as a botany. professor named Parimal Tripathi, inspired by Dharmendra's character from Chupke Chupke, who speaks very pure Hindi. Bharat is impressed by Parimal by this and Angel recognizes him as well. They manage to get through a few days of the week until one day Isha asks him about marriage the next day. After Isha says this, Ali talks to Arush and Tanmay who tells him to go to Disneyland where Ali gets Bharat attacked. He is stopped from further efforts by Tanmay in the Eddie Teddy costume. Bharat decides that Tanmay is the right man for Isha. Tanmay, Arush, and Ali make plans to stop Isha from marrying someone else and tell the truth to Angel about their plans to convince her mother. As the contract is about to terminate, Isha somehow manages to find out the truth that she has been cheated by her father, Tanmay, Ali, and most of all Arush. Isha goes with Angel to her private jet to go somewhere very far because she has lost the deal. As she is about to leave, she is stopped by some cops because Ali and Tanmay called them. As they are arguing, Arush turns up showing Isha the contract and tearing it up, indicating that Isha now has every right over Angel. But before the three men leave heartbroken, Arush says that a child needs a mother the most but it also needs a father. Just as they are about to leave, Angel says her first word, Dada, indicating she has developed an attachment to the men as well, but Isha takes her away in the airplane. The three men are depressed as they assume that they may never see Angel again until they are surprised to see her on their doorstep. Isha finally realizes that Angel needs her father too and the film ends with their marriage taking place, and Angel's photo shoot. During the wedding, Bharat's girlfriend crashes the wedding and questions Bharat about their relationship. 5-6 Cast. Akshay Kumar as Arush Mehra, Angela Euro as father, Isha Euro as husband, Alan Tanmay Euro as best friend. Fardeen Khan as Ali, Al, Hader, Professor Parimal Tripathi, Arush and Tanmay Euro as best friend. Pritesh Deshmukh as Tanmay Joglekar, Eddie Teddy, Arush and Ala Euro as best friend. Vidya Balan as Isha Sahni, Mehra, Angela Euro as mother and Arusha Euro as wife. Shah Rukh Khan as Raj Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Mast Kalandara Euro, second appearance of Shah Rukh Khan from Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Anupam Kher as Dharamveer Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Mast Kalandara Euro. Boman Irani as Bharat Sahni, Isha Euro as father and Angel's maternal grandfather. Kim Sharma as Bharat's girlfriend and to-be wife, Angel's maternal step-grandmother. Aati Chabria as Arusha's ex-girlfriend. Payal Rohatgi as Tanmay's ex-girlfriend. Prishita Bhatt as Ali's ex-girlfriend. Sindhura Gadde as Devika Sharma. Chirag Vora as Arjun. Muskan Mehani as Arjun's bride. Anupam Sharma as the doctor. Jennifer Maini the supermarket girl. Rijesh Hirji as Ajay Shah, bridegroom of Devika Sharma. Vikramjeet Kanwarpal as advocate Gautam Shah, Isha's lawyer. Huana Sanghvi as Angel Mehra, Arush and Isha Euro's daughter. Guest appearance in title song, in order of appearance. Malaika Arora, Selena Jaitley, Manisha Lamba, Amrita Rao, Tara Sharma, Neha Dhupia, Dia Mirza, Amisha Patel, Sophie Chaudhary, Masumi Makhija, Koina Mitra, Priya Sen, Amrita Arora, Shamita Shetty. Production. Most of the shooting took place in Australia, 7, while some in Filmistan studio in Mumbai. An Australian features in a promotional video which was not to be in the film. The girl band from Sydney are called the Girl Band. 8. Soundtrack. Hey Baby A. Studio album by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Released. The 15th of July 2007, India. Genre feature film soundtrack. Label. T-Series. Producer Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Chronology. Johnny Gaddar. 2007, Hey Baby A. 2007, Tare Zameen Par. 2007. The music is composed by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy and lyrics are penned by Sameer. No. Title artists length. 1. Hey Baby A, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan 439. 2. Dholna, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 401. 3. Mast Kalandar, Rehan Khan, Master Salim, Shankar Mahadevan 548. 4. Hey Baby A, Akbar Sami, Girlband 403. 5. Jane Bida, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 356. 6. Meri Duniya Tu Hairi, Sonu Nigam, Shan, Shankar Mahadevan 549. 7. Dholna, Lovers in the Air Remix, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 422. 8. Hey Baby A, The Big, O, Remix, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 528. 9. Jane Bida, Hip Hop Hiccup Remix, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 416. Total length, 42:22. Reception. The album received favorable reviews from major critics. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama in his 4-star review, said that the album is a must-buy. The music score of Hey Baby Ya is undoubtedly the best soundtrack of the year so far. Every track is a gem in its own way. 9. Sukanya Verma of Rediff described the album as a peppy soundtrack. 10. The album made its debut at number 6 in the charts, 11, later climbed up to the top 5 and remained consistent in the middle of the charts. 12. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,200,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 10th highest selling. 13. Reception. Reviews. Hey Baby Ya opened to positive reviews, though many criticized the slow pace in the second half. Taran Adarsh gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, saying it is an entertainer that has something for everyone. He praised the performances of the lead stars. 14. Critic Aparajita Ghosh gave 3 out 5 stars, saying, Hey Baby Ya packs in enough masala and emotion to keep you entertained throughout its running time. 15. Noyong Jyoti Parasara of AOL India stated, Sajid Khan's debut is one movie you can go and watch and leave your brains behind. Go laugh aloud. 16. Box office. Hey Baby Ya opened to packed houses in over 650 cinemas in India. The opening was at 90% plus and continued to do well in the days following. 17. It grossed a $500 million, US $6.3 million, in India, $1.4 million in the US and a £763,000 in the UK and was declared a super hit. 18. It was a hit abroad, opening to a favorable response and taking the second biggest Hindi film opening in the UK after Salaam A Ishq, a tribute to Lau, 2007. 19. Hey Baby Ya debuted at number 10 and made a £289,761 at a screen average of a £4,765. 19. See also, Toi Omet and Kofan, A Three Men and a Cradle, 1985 French original. References. Hey Baby Ya, a Euro movie. Box Office India. Hey Baby Ya movie review, 3/5. Critic review of Hey Baby Ya by Times of India. The Times of India, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. Hey Baby Ya, 2007, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. FILM, 3MEN and Cradle. The New York Times, the 25th of April 1986. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Super Admin, the 10th of January 2017. Hey Baby Ya, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. A Really Annoying Baby Ya. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. IndiaFM.com. Shooting in Australia. Retrieved the 17th of January 2007. IndiaFM.com. Australian girl band to sizzle in Hey Baby. Retrieved the 6th of May 2007. Hey Baby Ya. Music review by Joginder Tuteja. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Hey Baby Ya music is peppy. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 30th of July 2007. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Permanent dead link. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 1st of October 2007. Archived from the original on the 21st of May 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Music hits 2000 a euro, 2009, figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews 1. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. ApunkaChoice.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews. Archived from the original on the 12th of September 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Coolidge A Euro, College Life on the Go. AOL.in. Archived from the original on the 8th of December 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya opens huge. Archived from the original on the 24th of August 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Box Office. Archived from the original on the 25th of February 2014. Retrieved the 19th of February 2014. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Overseas Report. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. External links. Hey Baby Ya at IMDb. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. VTE. Films of Sajid Khan. Categories: 2007 films, 2000s buddy comedy films, Indian buddy comedy films, films set in Sydney, 2000s Hindi language films, Hindi remakes of Malayalam films, films shot in Brisbane, Indian remakes of French films, 2007 directorial debut films, films directed by Sajid Khan, director, 2007 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 19th of April 2023 at 1710 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Share-like License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Reviews. Box office. See also. References. External links. Hey Baby. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Hey Baby. HeyBabyiPoster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sajid Khan. Written by story. Sajid Khan. Dialogues. Milap Milan Zaveri. Screenplay by Sajid Khan. Milap Milan Zaveri. Renuka Kunsru. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Fardeen Khan. Ritesh Deshmukh. Vidya Balan. Boman Irani. Huana Sanghvi. Narrated by Akshay Kumar. Cinematography Himman Dhamija. Edited by Rameshwar S. Bhagat. Music by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Production. Company. Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Distributed by Eros International. Release date. The 24th of August 2007. Running time 144 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Box office A. 84 crore 1. Hey Baby A is a 2007 Indian Hindi language comedy film produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and directed by Sajid Khan. It stars Akshay Kumar, Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Huana Sanghvi and Boman Irani. 2-3. The core storyline of this film is loosely based on the Malayalam film Thuvil Spasham, 1990, which is an adaptation of the American film Three Men and a Baby, 1987, in turn based on the French film Three Men and a Cradle. 4. Plot. Arush Mehra lives a fairly wealthy lifestyle in Sydney, Australia with roommates Tanmay Joglekar and Ali Hadar. Arush works for a popular dance club, while Tanmay entertains children as Eddie Teddy, and Ali takes care of their apartment. He mostly watches cricket on the television and places bets on it. All three are womanizers and usually end up sleeping with different women. One day, they find a baby girl outside their door with a note instructing them to take care of her, since one of them is her father. The three men go to all the women they dated and slept with, but none claim the baby is theirs. The men try to take care of the baby, but she becomes a huge pain. So, they drop her off at a house near a church. Then, they set off for a Christmas party. They are all thinking of the girl. A big rainstorm occurs, and the baby develops pneumonia after being left in the rain. The three men rush the baby to the hospital, realizing how much they love her, and regret their decisions. She recovers, and the three become changed men. They love her, pamper her, grow an attachment towards her and even apologize to all women they used. They name her Angel due to the miracle that she survived. One morning, a woman named Isha Sahni comes to take Angel back, claiming the baby to be her daughter. The guys are shocked as Arush tells them about his past. 1 year ago, Arush traveled to Delhi to attend his cousin Arjun's wedding. There, he met Isha, who also resides in Australia. He put up a facade of being a guy with traditional Indian values, won her over and they spent the night together. Shortly after, Isha caught him in a compromising situation with Devika Sharma, Isha's friend, so the couple split up. It was not Arush's fault as Devika forced herself on top of him. Arush returned to Sydney and forgot about the incident. The guys find it very difficult to live without Angel. Arush ends up challenging Isha to marry someone faithful within 7 days who will accept Angel as a daughter. If she's unsuccessful, she will have to give Angel back to him. They sign a contract to finalize the deal. The men worry that they might lose the bet since Isha is beautiful and wealthy. Arush plans with Tanmay, Ali, and Bharat, who is Isha's father, to keep Angel with him. His first attempt involves Ali posing as a botany professor named Parimal Tripathi, inspired by Dharmendra's character from Chupke Chupke, who speaks very pure Hindi. Bharat is impressed by Parimal by this and Angel recognizes him as well. They manage to get through a few days of the week until one day Isha asks him about marriage the next day. After Isha says this, Ali talks to Arush and Tanmay who tells him to go to Disneyland where Ali gets Bharat attacked. He is stopped from further efforts by Tanmay in the Eddie Teddy costume. Bharat decides that Tanmay is the right man for Isha. Tanmay, Arush, and Ali make plans to stop Isha from marrying someone else and tell the truth to Angel about their plans to convince her mother. As the contract is about to terminate, Isha somehow manages to find out the truth that she has been cheated by her father, Tanmay, Ali, and most of all Arush. Isha goes with Angel to her private jet to go somewhere very far because she has lost the deal. As she is about to leave, she is stopped by some cops because Ali and Tanmay called them. As they are arguing, Arush turns up showing Isha the contract and tearing it up, indicating that Isha now has every right over Angel. But before the three men leave heartbroken, Arush says that a child needs a mother the most, but it also needs a father. Just as they are about to leave, Angel says her first word, Dada, indicating she has developed an attachment to the men as well, but Isha takes her away in the airplane. The three men are depressed as they assume that they may never see Angel again until they are surprised to see her on their doorstep. Isha finally realizes that Angel needs her father too, and the film ends with their marriage taking place and Angel's photo shoot. During the wedding, Bharat's girlfriend crashes the wedding and questions Bharat about their relationship. 5-6 Cast: Akshay Kumar as Arush Mehra, Angela Euro as father, Isha Euro as husband, Alan Tanmay Euro as best friend. Fardeen Khan as Ali, Al, Hader, Professor Parimal Tripathi, Arush and Tanmay Euro as best friend. Pritesh Deshmukh as Tanmay Joglekar, Eddie Teddy, Arush and Ala Euro as best friend. Vidya Balan as Isha Sahni, Mehra, Angela Euro as mother and Arusha Euro as wife. Shah Rukh Khan as Raj Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Masked Kalandara Euro, second appearance of Shah Rukh Khan from Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Anupam Kher as Dharamveer Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Masked Kalandara Euro. Boman Irani as Bharat Sahni, Isha Euro as father and Angel's maternal grandfather. Kim Sharma as Bharat's girlfriend and to-be wife, Angel's maternal step-grandmother. Aati Chabria as Arusha's ex-girlfriend. Payal Rohatgi as Tanmay's ex-girlfriend. Prishita Bhatt as Ali's ex-girlfriend. Sindhura Gadde as Devika Sharma. Chirag Vora as Arjun. Muskan Mehani as Arjun's bride. Anupam Sharma as the doctor. Jennifer Maini the supermarket girl. Rijesh Hirji as Ajay Shah, bridegroom of Devika Sharma. Vikramjeet Kanwarpal as Advocate Gautam Shah, Isha's lawyer. Huana Sanghvi as Angel Mehra, Arush and Isha Euro's daughter. Guest appearance in title song, in order of appearance. Malaika Arora, Selena Jaitley, Manisha Lamba, Amrita Rao, Tara Sharma, Neha Dhupia, Dia Mirza, Amisha Patel, Sophie Chaudhary, Masumi Makhija, Koina Mitra, Priya Sen, Amrita Arora, Shamita Shetty. Production: most of the shooting took place in Australia, 7, while some in Filmistan studio in Mumbai. An Australian features in a promotional video which was not to be in the film. The girl band from Sydney are called the Girl Band. 8. Soundtrack: Hey Baby A studio album by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Released the 15th of July 2007, India. Genre: feature film soundtrack. Label: T-Series. Producer: Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Chronology: Johnny Gaddar, 2007, Hey Baby A, 2007, Tare Zameen Par, 2007. The music is composed by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy and lyrics are penned by Sameer. No. Title: artist's length. 1. Hey Baby A, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan 439. 2. Dholna, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 401. 3. Masked Kalandar, Rehan Khan, Master Salim, Shankar Mahadevan 548. 4. Hey Baby A, Akbar Sami, Girlband 403. 5. Jaane Bida, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 356. 6. Meri Duniya Tu Hairi, Sonu Nigam, Shan, Shankar Mahadevan 549. 7. Dholna, Lovers in the Air Remix, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 422. 8. Hey Baby A, The Big O, Remix, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 528. 9. Jaane Bida, Hip Hop Hiccup Remix, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 416. Total length: 42, 22. Reception: The album received favorable reviews from major critics. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama, in his 4-star review, said that the album is a must-buy. The music score of Hey Baby Ya is undoubtedly the best soundtrack of the year so far. Every track is a gem in its own way. 9. Sukanya Verma of Rediff described the album as a peppy soundtrack. 10. The album made its debut at number 6 in the charts, 11, later climbed up to the top 5 and remained consistent in the middle of the charts. 12. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,200,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 10th highest selling. 13. Reception. Reviews. Hey Baby Ya opened to positive reviews, though many criticized the slow pace in the second half. Taran Adarsh gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, saying it is an entertainer that has something for everyone. He praised the performances of the lead stars. 14. Critic Aparajita Ghosh gave 3 out of 5 stars, saying, Hey Baby Ya packs in enough masala and emotion to keep you entertained throughout its running time. 15. Noyong Jyoti Parasara of AOL India stated, Sajid Khan's debut is one movie you can go and watch and leave your brains behind. Go laugh aloud. 16. Box office. Hey Baby Ya opened to packed houses in over 650 cinemas in India. The opening was at 90% plus and continued to do well in the days following. 17. It grossed $500 million, $6.3 million, in India, $1.4 million in the US and £763,000 in the UK and was declared a super hit. 18. It was a hit abroad, opening to a favorable response and taking the second biggest Hindi film opening in the UK after Salaam A Ishq, A Tribute to Love, 2007. 19. Hey Baby Ya debuted at number 10 and made a £289,761 at a screen average of a £4,765. 19. See also, Toi Homme et un Couffin, A Three Men and a Cradle, 1985 French original. References. Hey Baby Ya, a Euro movie. Box Office India. Hey Baby Ya movie review, 3/5. Critic review of Hey Baby Ya by Times of India, The Times of India, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. Hey Baby Ya, 2007, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. FILM, 3 MEN and Cradle. The New York Times, the 25th of April 1986. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Super Admin, the 10th of January 2017. Hey Baby Ya, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. A Really Annoying Baby Ya, Rediff.com. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. IndiaFM.com. Shooting in Australia. Retrieved the 17th of January 2007. IndiaFM.com. Australian girl band to sizzle in Hey Baby. Retrieved the 6th of May 2007. Hey Baby Ya. Music review by Joginder Tuteja. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Hey Baby Ya music is peppy. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 30th of July 2007. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Permanent dead link. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 1st of October 2007. Archived from the original on the 21st of May 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Music hits 2000 a euro, 2009 figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews 1. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. ApunkaChoice.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews. Archived from the original on the 12th of September 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Coolidge A Euro, College Life on the Go. AOL.in. Archived from the original on the 8th of December 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya opens huge. Archived from the original on the 24th of August 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Box Office. Archived from the original on the 25th of February 2014. Retrieved the 19th of February 2014. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Overseas Report. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. External links. Hey Baby Ya at IMDb. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. VTE. Films of Sajid Khan. Categories: 2007 films, 2000s buddy comedy films, Indian buddy comedy films, films set in Sydney, 2000s Hindi language films, Hindi remakes of Malayalam films, films shot in Brisbane, Indian remakes of French films, 2007 directorial debut films, films directed by Sajid Khan, director, 2007 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 19th of April 2023 at 1710 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy Policy about Wikipedia Disclaimers Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Tux Cookie Statement Wikimedia Foundation Powered by MediaWiki. Main Menu. Wikipedia Te Free Encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create Account. Login. Personal Tools. Contents Hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Soundtrack. Toggle Soundtrack Subsection. Reception. Reception. Toggle Reception Subsection. Reviews. Box Office. See also. References. External links. Hey Baby Ya. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View History. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Hey Baby Ya. Hey Baby I poster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sajid Khan. Written by Story. Sajid Khan. Dialogues. Milap Milan Zaveri. Screenplay by Sajid Khan. Milap Milan Zaveri. Renuka Kunsru. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Boman Irani, Huana Sanghvi, narrated by Akshay Kumar, Cinematography Himman Dhamija, edited by Rameshwar S. Bhagat, music by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy, production, company, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment, distributed by Eros International, release date, the 24th of August 2007, running time 144 minutes, country India, language Hindi, box office A, 84 crore, 1. Hey Baby Ya is a 2007 Indian Hindi language comedy film produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and directed by Sajid Khan. It stars Akshay Kumar, Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Huana Sanghvi and Boman Irani. 2-3. The core storyline of this film is loosely based on the Malayalam film Thuval Spasham, 1990, which is an adaptation of the American film Three Men and a Baby, 1987, in turn based on the French film Three Men and a Cradle. 4. Plot. Arush Mehra lives a fairly wealthy lifestyle in Sydney, Australia with roommates Tanmay Joglekar and Ali Hadar. Arush works for a popular dance club, while Tanmay entertains children as Eddie Teddy, and Ali takes care of their apartment. He mostly watches cricket on the television and places bets on it. All three are womanizers and usually end up sleeping with different women. One day, they find a baby girl outside their door with a note instructing them to take care of her, since one of them is her father. The three men go to all the women they dated and slept with, but none claim the baby is theirs. The men try to take care of the baby, but she becomes a huge pain. So, they drop her off at a house near a church. Then, they set off for a Christmas party. They are all thinking of the girl. A big rainstorm occurs, and the baby develops pneumonia after being left in the rain. The three men rush the baby to the hospital, realizing how much they love her, and regret their decisions. She recovers, and the three become changed men. They love her, pamper her, grow an attachment towards her and even apologize to all women they used. They name her Angel due to the miracle that she survived. One morning, a woman named Isha Sahni comes to take Angel back, claiming the baby to be her daughter. The guys are shocked as Arush tells them about his past. 1 year ago, Arush traveled to Delhi to attend his cousin Arjun's wedding. There, he met Isha, who also resides in Australia. He put up a facade of being a guy with traditional Indian values, won her over and they spent the night together. Shortly after, Isha caught him in a compromising situation with Devika Sharma, Isha's friend, so the couple split up. It was not Arush's fault as Devika forced herself on top of him. Arush returned to Sydney and forgot about the incident. The guys find it very difficult to live without Angel. Arush ends up challenging Isha to marry someone faithful within 7 days who will accept Angel as a daughter. If she's unsuccessful, she will have to give Angel back to him. They sign a contract to finalize the deal. The men worry that they might lose the bet since Isha is beautiful and wealthy. Arush plans with Tanmay, Ali, and Bharat, who is Isha's father, to keep Angel with him. His first attempt involves Ali posing as a botany professor named Parimal Tripathi, inspired by Dharmendra's character from Chupke Chupke, who speaks very pure Hindi. Bharat is impressed by Parimal by this and Angel recognizes him as well. They manage to get through a few days of the week until one day Isha asks him about marriage the next day. After Isha says this, Ali talks to Arush and Tanmay who tells him to go to Disneyland where Ali gets Bharat attacked. He is stopped from further efforts by Tanmay in the Eddie Teddy costume. Bharat decides that Tanmay is the right man for Isha. Tanmay, Arush, and Ali make plans to stop Isha from marrying someone else and tell the truth to Angel about their plans to convince her mother. As the contract is about to terminate, Isha somehow manages to find out the truth that she has been cheated by her father, Tanmay, Ali, and most of all Arush. Isha goes with Angel to her private jet to go somewhere very far because she has lost the deal. As she is about to leave, she is stopped by some cops because Ali and Tanmay called them. As they are arguing, Arush turns up showing Isha the contract and tearing it up, indicating that Isha now has every right over Angel. But before the three men leave heartbroken, Arush says that a child needs a mother the most, but it also needs a father. Just as they are about to leave, Angel says her first word, Dada, indicating she has developed an attachment to the men as well, but Isha takes her away in the airplane. The three men are depressed as they assume that they may never see Angel again until they are surprised to see her on their doorstep. Isha finally realizes that Angel needs her father too, and the film ends with their marriage taking place, and Angel's photo shoot. During the wedding, Bharat's girlfriend crashes the wedding and questions Bharat about their relationship. 5-6 Cast: Akshay Kumar as Arush Mehra, Angela Euro as father, Isha Euro as husband, Alan Tanmay Euro as best friend. Fardeen Khan as Ali, Al, Hader, Professor Parimal Tripathi, Arush and Tanmay Euro as best friend. Pritesh Deshmukh as Tanmay Joglekar, Eddie Teddy, Arush and Ala Euro as best friend. Vidya Balan as Isha Sahni, Mehra, Angela Euro as mother and Arusha Euro as wife. Shah Rukh Khan as Raj Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Masked Kalandara Euro, second appearance of Shah Rukh Khan from Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Anupam Kher as Dharamveer Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Masked Kalandara Euro. Boman Irani as Bharat Sahni, Isha Euro as father and Angel's maternal grandfather. Kim Sharma as Bharat's girlfriend and to-be wife, Angel's maternal step-grandmother. Ati Chabria as Arusha's ex-girlfriend. Payal Rohatgi as Tanmay's ex-girlfriend. Prishita Bhatt as Ali's ex-girlfriend. Sindhura Gadde as Devika Sharma. Chirag Vora as Arjun. Muskan Mehani as Arjun's bride. Anupam Sharma as the doctor. Jennifer Maini the supermarket girl. Rijesh Hirji as Ajay Shah, bridegroom of Devika Sharma. Vikramjeet Kanwarpal as Advocate Gautam Shah, Isha's lawyer. Huana Sanghvi as Angel Mehra, Arush and Isha Euro's daughter. Guest appearance in title song, in order of appearance. Malaika Arora, Selena Jaitley, Manisha Lamba, Amrita Rao, Tara Sharma, Neha Dhupia, Dia Mirza, Amisha Patel, Sophie Chaudhary, Masumi Makhija, Koina Mitra, Priya Sen, Amrita Arora, Shamita Shetty. Production: most of the shooting took place in Australia, 7, while some in Filmistan studio in Mumbai. An Australian features in a promotional video which was not to be in the film. The girl band from Sydney are called the Girl Band. 8. Soundtrack: Hey Baby Ya. Studio album by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Released the 15th of July 2007, India. Genre: feature film soundtrack. Label: T-Series. Producer: Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Chronology: Johnny Gaddar, 2007, Hey Baby Ya. 2007, Tare Zameen Par. 2007. The music is composed by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy, and lyrics are penned by Sameer. No. Title: Artists Length. 1. Hey Baby Ya, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan 439. 2. Dholna, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 401. 3. Masked Kalandar, Rehan Khan, Master Salim, Shankar Mahadevan 548. 4. Hey Baby Ya, Akbar Sami, Girlband 403. 5. Jaane Bida, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendonza 356. 6. Meri Duniya Tu Hai Re, Sonu Nigam, Shan, Shankar Mahadevan 549. 7. Dholna, Lovers in the Air Remix, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 422. 8. Hey Baby Ya, The Big, O, Remix, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan, Loy Mendonza 528. 9. Jaane Bida, Hip Hop Hiccup Remix, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendonza 416. Total length: 42, 22. Reception: The album received favorable reviews from major critics. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama, in his 4-star review, said that the album is a must-buy. The music score of Hey Baby Ya is undoubtedly the best soundtrack of the year so far. Every track is a gem in its own way. 9. Sukanya Verma of Rediff described the album as a peppy soundtrack. 10. The album made its debut at number 6 in the charts. 11. Later climbed up to the top 5 and remained consistent in the middle of the charts. 12. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,200,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 10th highest selling. 13. Reception. Reviews. Hey Baby Ya opened to positive reviews, though many criticized the slow pace in the second half. Taran Adarsh gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, saying it is an entertainer that has something for everyone. He praised the performances of the lead stars. 14. Critic Aparajita Ghosh gave 3 out 5 stars, saying, Hey Baby Ya packs in enough masala and emotion to keep you entertained throughout its running time. 15. Noyong Jyoti Parasara of AOL India stated, Sajid Khan's debut is one movie you can go and watch and leave your brains behind. Go laugh aloud. 16. Box office. Hey Baby Ya opened to packed houses in over 650 cinemas in India. The opening was at 90% plus and continued to do well in the days following. 17. It grossed $500 million, US $6.3 million, in India, $1.4 million in the US and £763,000 in the UK and was declared a super hit. 18. It was a hit abroad, opening to a favorable response and taking the second biggest Hindi film opening in the UK after Salaam A Ishq, a tribute to Lau, 2007. 19. Hey Baby Ya debuted at number 10 and made £289,761 at a screen average of £4,765. 19. See also, Toi Homme et un Coffin, A Three Men and a Cradle, 1985 French original. References. Hey Baby Ya, A Euro Movie. Box Office India. Hey Baby Ya Movie Review, 3/5. Critic Review of Hey Baby Ya by Times of India, The Times of India, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. Hey Baby Ya, 2007, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. FILM, 3MEN and Cradle. The New York Times, the 25th of April 1986. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Super Edmund, the 10th of January 2017. Hey Baby Ya, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. A Really Annoying Baby Ya, Rediff.com. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. IndiaFM.com. Shooting in Australia. Retrieved the 17th of January 2007. IndiaFM.com. Australian girl band to sizzle in Hey Baby. Retrieved the 6th of May 2007. Hey Baby Ya. Music review by Joginder Tuteja. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Hey Baby Ya music is peppy. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 30th of July 2007. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Permanent dead link. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 1st of October 2007. Archived from the original on the 21st of May 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Music hits 2000 euro, 2009, figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews 1. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. ApunkaChoice.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews. Archived from the original on the 12th of September 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Coolidge A Euro, College Life on the Go. AOL.in. Archived from the original on the 8th of December 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya opens huge. Archived from the original on the 24th of August 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Box Office. Archived from the original on the 25th of February 2014. Retrieved the 19th of February 2014. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Overseas Report. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. External links. Hey Baby Ya at IMDb. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. VTE. Films of Sajid Khan. Categories: 2007 films, 2000s buddy comedy films, Indian buddy comedy films, films set in Sydney, 2000s Hindi language films, Hindi remakes of Malayalam films, films shot in Brisbane, Indian remakes of French films, 2007 directorial debut films, films directed by Sajid Khan, director, 2007 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 19th of April 2023 at 17:10 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Share-like License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Reviews. Box office. See also. References. External links. Hey Baby. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Hey Baby. Hey Baby iPoster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sajid Khan. Written by story. Sajid Khan. Dialogues. Milap Milan Zaveri. Screenplay by Sajid Khan. Milap Milan Zaveri. Renuka Kunsru. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Fardeen Khan. Ritesh Deshmukh. Vidya Balan. Boman Irani. Huana Sanghvi. Narrated by Akshay Kumar. Cinematography Himman Dhamija. Edited by Rameshwar S. Bhagat. Music by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Production. Company. Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Distributed by Eros International. Release date. The 24th of August 2007. Running time 144 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Box office A. 84 crore 1. Hey Baby is a 2007 Indian Hindi language comedy film produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and directed by Sajid Khan. It stars Akshay Kumar, Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Huana Sanghvi and Boman Irani. 2-3. The core storyline of this film is loosely based on the Malayalam film Thuval Spasham, 1990, which is an adaptation of the American film Three Men and a Baby, 1987, in turn based on the French film Three Men and a Cradle. 4. Plot. Arush Mehra lives a fairly wealthy lifestyle in Sydney, Australia with roommates Tanmay Joglekar and Ali Hadar. Arush works for a popular dance club, while Tanmay entertains children as Eddie Teddy, and Ali takes care of their apartment. He mostly watches cricket on the television and places bets on it. All three are womanizers and usually end up sleeping with different women. One day, they find a baby girl outside their door with a note instructing them to take care of her, since one of them is her father. The three men go to all the women they dated and slept with, but none claim the baby is theirs. The men try to take care of the baby, but she becomes a huge pain. So, they drop her off at a house near a church. Then, they set off for a Christmas party. They are all thinking of the girl. A big rainstorm occurs, and the baby develops pneumonia after being left in the rain. The three men rush the baby to the hospital, realizing how much they love her, and regret their decisions. She recovers, and the three become changed men. They love her, pamper her, grow an attachment towards her and even apologize to all women they used. They name her Angel due to the miracle that she survived. One morning, a woman named Isha Sahni comes to take Angel back, claiming the baby to be her daughter. The guys are shocked as Arush tells them about his past. 1 year ago, Arush traveled to Delhi to attend his cousin Arjun's wedding. There, he met Isha, who also resides in Australia. He put up a facade of being a guy with traditional Indian values, won her over and they spent the night together. Shortly after, Isha caught him in a compromising situation with Devika Sharma, Isha's friend, so the couple split up. It was not Arush's fault as Devika forced herself on top of him. Arush returned to Sydney and forgot about the incident. The guys find it very difficult to live without Angel. Arush ends up challenging Isha to marry someone faithful within 7 days who will accept Angel as a daughter. If she's unsuccessful, she will have to give Angel back to him. They sign a contract to finalize the deal. The men worry that they might lose the bet since Isha is beautiful and wealthy. Arush plans with Tanmay, Ali, and Bharat, who is Isha's father, to keep Angel with him. His first attempt involves Ali posing as a botany professor named Parimal Tripathi, inspired by Dharmendra's character from Chupke Chupke, who speaks very pure Hindi. Bharat is impressed by Parimal by this and Angel recognizes him as well. They manage to get through a few days of the week until one day Isha asks him about marriage the next day. After Isha says this, Ali talks to Arush and Tanmay who tells him to go to Disneyland where Ali gets Bharat attacked. He is stopped from further efforts by Tanmay in the Eddie Teddy costume. Bharat decides that Tanmay is the right man for Isha. Tanmay, Arush, and Ali make plans to stop Isha from marrying someone else and tell the truth to Angel about their plans to convince her mother. As the contract is about to terminate, Isha somehow manages to find out the truth that she has been cheated by her father, Tanmay, Ali, and most of all Arush. Isha goes with Angel to her private jet to go somewhere very far because she has lost the deal. As she is about to leave, she is stopped by some cops because Ali and Tanmay called them. As they are arguing, Arush turns up showing Isha the contract and tearing it up, indicating that Isha now has every right over Angel. But before the three men leave heartbroken, Arush says that a child needs a mother the most, but it also needs a father. Just as they are about to leave, Angel says her first word, Dada, indicating she has developed an attachment to the men as well, but Isha takes her away in the airplane. The three men are depressed as they assume that they may never see Angel again until they are surprised to see her on their doorstep. Isha finally realizes that Angel needs her father too, and the film ends with their marriage taking place, and Angel's photo shoot. During the wedding, Bharat's girlfriend crashes the wedding and questions Bharat about their relationship. 5-6 Cast: Akshay Kumar as Arush Mehra, Angela Euro as father, Isha Euro as husband, Alan Tanmay Euro as best friend. Fardeen Khan as Ali, Al, Hader, Professor Parimal Tripathi, Arush and Tanmay Euro as best friend. Pritesh Deshmukh as Tanmay Joglekar, Eddie Teddy, Arush and Ala Euro as best friend. Vidya Balan as Isha Sahni, Mehra, Angela Euro as mother and Arusha Euro as wife. Shah Rukh Khan as Raj Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Mast Kalandara Euro, second appearance of Shah Rukh Khan from Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Anupam Kher as Dharamveer Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Mast Kalandara Euro. Boman Irani as Bharat Sahni, Isha Euro as father and Angel's maternal grandfather. Kim Sharma as Bharat's girlfriend and to-be wife, Angel's maternal step-grandmother. Aati Chabria as Arusha's ex-girlfriend. Payal Rohatgi as Tanmay's ex-girlfriend. Prishita Bhatt as Ali's ex-girlfriend. Sindhura Gadde as Devika Sharma. Chirag Vora as Arjun. Muskan Mehani as Arjun's bride. Anupam Sharma as the doctor. Jennifer Maini the supermarket girl. Rijesh Hirji as Ajay Shah, bridegroom of Devika Sharma. Vikramjeet Kanwarpal as advocate Gautam Shah, Isha's lawyer. Huana Sanghvi as Angel Mehra, Arush and Isha Euro's daughter. Guest appearance in title song, in order of appearance. Malaika Arora, Selena Jaitley, Manisha Lamba, Amrita Rao, Tara Sharma, Neha Dhupia, Dia Mirza, Amisha Patel, Sophie Chaudhary, Masumi Makhija, Koina Mitra, Priya Sen, Amrita Arora, Shamita Shetty. Production: most of the shooting took place in Australia, 7, while some in Filmistan studio in Mumbai. An Australian features in a promotional video which was not to be in the film. The girl band from Sydney are called the Girl Band. 8. Soundtrack: Hey Baby A studio album by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Released the 15th of July 2007, India. Genre: feature film soundtrack. Label: T-Series. Producer: Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Chronology: Johnny Gaddar. 2007, Hey Baby A. 2007, Tare Zameen Par. 2007. The music is composed by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy, and lyrics are penned by Sameer. No. Title: artist's length. 1. Hey Baby A, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan 439. 2. Dholna, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 401. 3. Mast Kalandar, Rehan Khan, Master Salim, Shankar Mahadevan 548. 4. Hey Baby A, Akbar Sami, Girlband 403. 5. Jane Bida, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 356. 6. Meri Duniya Tu Hairi, Sonu Nigam, Shan, Shankar Mahadevan 549. 7. Dholna, Lovers in the Air Remix, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 422. 8. Hey Baby A, The Big O, Remix, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 528. 9. Jane Bida, Hip Hop Hiccup Remix, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 416. Total length: 42, 22. Reception: The album received favorable reviews from major critics. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama, in his 4-star review, said that the album is a must-buy. The music score of Hey Baby is undoubtedly the best soundtrack of the year so far. Every track is a gem in its own way. 9. Sukanya Verma of Rediff described the album as a peppy soundtrack. 10. The album made its debut at number 6 in the charts, 11, later climbed up to the top 5 and remained consistent in the middle of the charts. 12. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,200,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 10th highest selling. 13. Reception. Reviews. Hey Baby are open to positive reviews, though many criticized the slow pace in the second half. Taran Adarsh gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, saying it is an entertainer that has something for everyone. He praised the performances of the lead stars. 14. Critic Aparajita Ghosh gave 3 out of 5 stars, saying, Hey Baby A packs in enough masala and emotion to keep you entertained throughout its running time. 15. Noyong Jyoti Parasara of AOL India stated, Sajid Khan's debut is one movie you can go and watch and leave your brains behind. Go laugh aloud. 16. Box Office. Hey Baby A opened to packed houses in over 650 cinemas in India. The opening was at 90% plus and continued to do well in the days following. 17. It grossed $500 million, US$6.3 million, in India, $1.4 million in the US and £763,000 in the UK, and was declared a super hit. 18. It was a hit abroad, opening to a favorable response and taking the second biggest Hindi film opening in the UK after Salaam A Ishq, a tribute to Lau, 2007. 19. Hey Baby A debuted at number 10 and made £289,761 at a screen average of £4,765. 19. See also, Toi Omet and Kofan A Three Men and A Cradle, 1985 French original. References. Hey Baby A Euro Movie. Box Office India. Hey Baby A Movie Review, 3/5. Critic Review of Hey Baby A by Times of India, The Times of India, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. Hey Baby A, 2007, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. FILM, 3MEN and Cradle. The New York Times, the 25th of April 1986. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Super Admin, the 10th of January 2017. Hey Baby A, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. A Really Annoying Baby A, Rediff.com. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. IndiaFM.com. Shooting in Australia. Retrieved the 17th of January 2007. IndiaFM.com. Australian girl band to sizzle in Hey Baby. Retrieved the 6th of May 2007. Hey Baby A. Music review by Joginder Tuteja. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Hey Baby A. Music is peppy. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 30th of July 2007. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Permanent dead link. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 1st of October 2007. Archived from the original on the 21st of May 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Music hits 2000 a euro, 2009 figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby A Reviews 1. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. ApunkaChoice.com. Hey Baby A Reviews. Archived from the original on the 12th of September 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Coolidge A Euro, College Life on the Go. AOL.in. Archived from the original on the 8th of December 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby A Opens Huge. Archived from the original on the 24th of August 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Box Office. Archived from the original on the 25th of February 2014. Retrieved the 19th of February 2014. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby A Overseas Report. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. External links. Hey Baby A at IMDb. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. VTE. Films of Sajid Khan. Categories: 2007 films, 2000s buddy comedy films, Indian buddy comedy films, films set in Sydney, 2000s Hindi language films, Hindi remakes of Malayalam films, films shot in Brisbane, Indian remakes of French films, 2007 directorial debut films, films directed by Sajid Khan, director, 2007 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 19th of April 2023 at 1710 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Share-alike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Reviews. Box office. See also. References. External links. Hey Baby A. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Hey Baby A. Hey Baby I poster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sajid Khan. Written by story. Sajid Khan. Dialogues. Milap Milan Zaveri. Screenplay by Sajid Khan. Milap Milan Zaveri. Renuka Kunsru. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Boman Irani, Huana Sanghvi, narrated by Akshay Kumar, Cinematography Himman Dhamija, edited by Rameshwar S. Bhagat, Music by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy, Production, Company, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment, distributed by Eros International, Release Date, the 24th of August 2007, Running Time 144 Minutes, Country India, Language Hindi, Box Office A, 84 crore, 1. Hey Baby A is a 2007 Indian Hindi language comedy film produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and directed by Sajid Khan. It stars Akshay Kumar, Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Huana Sanghvi and Boman Irani. 2. 3. The core storyline of this film is loosely based on the Malayalam film Thuval Spasham, 1990, which is an adaptation of the American film Three Men and a Baby, 1987, in turn based on the French film Three Men and a Cradle. 4. Plot. Arush Mehra lives a fairly wealthy lifestyle in Sydney, Australia with roommates Tanmay Joglekar and Ali Hadar. Arush works for a popular dance club, while Tanmay entertains children as Eddie Teddy, and Ali takes care of their apartment. He mostly watches cricket on the television and places bets on it. All three are womanizers and usually end up sleeping with different women. One day, they find a baby girl outside their door with a note instructing them to take care of her, since one of them is her father. The three men go to all the women they dated and slept with, but none claim the baby is theirs. The men try to take care of the baby, but she becomes a huge pain. So, they drop her off at a house near a church. Then, they set off for a Christmas party. They are all thinking of the girl. A big rainstorm occurs, and the baby develops pneumonia after being left in the rain. The three men rush the baby to the hospital, realizing how much they love her, and regret their decisions. She recovers, and the three become changed men. They love her, pamper her, grow an attachment towards her and even apologize to all women they used. They name her Angel due to the miracle that she survived. One morning, a woman named Isha Sahni comes to take Angel back, claiming the baby to be her daughter. The guys are shocked as Arush tells them about his past. 1 year ago, Arush traveled to Delhi to attend his cousin Arjun's wedding. There, he met Isha, who also resides in Australia. He put up a facade of being a guy with traditional Indian values, won her over and they spent the night together. Shortly after, Isha caught him in a compromising situation with Devika Sharma, Isha's friend, so the couple split up. It was not Arush's fault as Devika forced herself on top of him. Arush returned to Sydney and forgot about the incident. The guys find it very difficult to live without Angel. Arush ends up challenging Isha to marry someone faithful within 7 days who will accept Angel as a daughter. If she's unsuccessful, she will have to give Angel back to him. They sign a contract to finalize the deal. The men worry that they might lose the bet since Isha is beautiful and wealthy. Arush plans with Tanmay, Ali, and Bharat, who is Isha's father, to keep Angel with him. His first attempt involves Ali posing as a botany professor named Parimal Tripathi, inspired by Dharmendra's character from Chupke Chupke, who speaks very pure Hindi. Bharat is impressed by Parimal by this and Angel recognizes him as well. They manage to get through a few days of the week until one day Isha asks him about marriage the next day. After Isha says this, Ali talks to Arush and Tanmay who tells him to go to Disneyland where Ali gets Bharat attacked. He is stopped from further efforts by Tanmay in the Eddie Teddy costume. Bharat decides that Tanmay is the right man for Isha. Tanmay, Arush, and Ali make plans to stop Isha from marrying someone else and tell the truth to Angel about their plans to convince her mother. As the contract is about to terminate, Isha somehow manages to find out the truth that she has been cheated by her father, Tanmay, Ali, and most of all Arush. Isha goes with Angel to her private jet to go somewhere very far because she has lost the deal. As she is about to leave, she is stopped by some cops because Ali and Tanmay called them. As they are arguing, Arush turns up showing Isha the contract and tearing it up, indicating that Isha now has every right over Angel. But before the three men leave heartbroken, Arush says that a child needs a mother the most, but it also needs a father. Just as they are about to leave, Angel says her first word, Dada, indicating she has developed an attachment to the men as well, but Isha takes her away in the airplane. The three men are depressed as they assume that they may never see Angel again until they are surprised to see her on their doorstep. Isha finally realizes that Angel needs her father too, and the film ends with their marriage taking place, and Angel's photo shoot. During the wedding, Bharat's girlfriend crashes the wedding and questions Bharat about their relationship. 5-6 Cast: Akshay Kumar as Arush Mehra, Angela Euro as father, Isha Euro as husband, Alan Tanmay Euro as best friend. Fardeen Khan as Ali, Al, Hader, Professor Parimal Tripathi, Arush and Tanmay Euro as best friend. Pritesh Deshmukh as Tanmay Joglekar, Eddie Teddy, Arush and Ala Euro as best friend. Vidya Balin as Isha Sahni, Mehra, Angela Euro as mother and Arusha Euro as wife. Shah Rukh Khan as Raj Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Masked Kalandara Euro, second appearance of Shah Rukh Khan from Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Anupam Kher as Dharamveer Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Masked Kalandara Euro. Boman Irani as Bharat Sahni, Isha Euro as father and Angel's maternal grandfather. Kim Sharma as Bharat's girlfriend and to-be wife, Angel's maternal step-grandmother. Ati Chabria as Arusha's ex-girlfriend. Payal Rohatgi as Tanmay's ex-girlfriend. Prishita Bhatt as Ali's ex-girlfriend. Sindhura Gadde as Devika Sharma. Chirag Vora as Arjun. Muskan Mehani as Arjun's bride. Anupam Sharma as the doctor. Jennifer Maini the supermarket girl. Rijesh Hirji as Ajay Shah, bridegroom of Devika Sharma. Vikramjeet Kanwarpal as advocate Gautam Shah, Isha's lawyer. Huana Sanghvi as Angel Mehra, Arush and Isha Euro's daughter. Guest appearance in title song, in order of appearance. Malaika Arora, Selena Jaitley, Manisha Lamba, Amrita Rao, Tara Sharma, Neha Dhupia, Dia Mirza, Amisha Patel, Sophie Chaudhary, Masumi Makhija, Koina Mitra, Priya Sen, Amrita Arora, Shamita Shetty. Production: most of the shooting took place in Australia, 7, while some in Filmistan studio in Mumbai. An Australian features in a promotional video which was not to be in the film. The girl band from Sydney are called the Girl Band. 8. Soundtrack: Hey Baby Ya. Studio album by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Released the 15th of July 2007, India. Genre: feature film soundtrack. Label: T-Series. Producer: Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Chronology: Johnny Gaddar. 2007, Hey Baby Ya. 2007, Tare Zameen Par. 2007. The music is composed by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy, and lyrics are penned by Sameer. No. Title: Artists. Length: 1. Hey Baby Ya, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan 439. 2. Dholna, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 401. 3. Masked Calendar, Rehan Khan, Master Salim, Shankar Mahadevan 548. 4. Hey Baby Ya, Akbar Sami, Girlband 403. 5. Jane Bida, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendonza 356. 6. Meri Duniya Tu Hairi, Sonu Nigam, Shan, Shankar Mahadevan 549. 7. Dholna, Lovers in the Air Remix, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 422. 8. Hey Baby Ya, The Big, O, Remix, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan, Loy Mendonza 528. 9. Jane Bida, Hip Hop Hiccup Remix, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendonza 416. Total length: 42, 22. Reception: The album received favorable reviews from major critics. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama, in his 4-star review, said that the album is a must-buy. The music score of Hey Babya is undoubtedly the best soundtrack of the year so far. Every track is a gem in its own way. 9. Sukanya Verma of Rediff described the album as a peppy soundtrack. 10. The album made its debut at number 6 in the charts, 11, later climbed up to the top 5 and remained consistent in the middle of the charts. 12. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,200,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 10th highest selling. 13. Reception. Reviews. Hey Babya opened to positive reviews, though many criticized the slow pace in the second half. Taran Adarsh gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, saying it is an entertainer that has something for everyone. He praised the performances of the lead stars. 14. Critic Aparajita Ghosh gave 3 out 5 stars, saying, Hey Babya packs in enough masala and emotion to keep you entertained throughout its running time. 15. Noyong Jyoti Parasara of AOL India stated, Sajid Khan's debut is one movie you can go and watch and leave your brains behind. Go laugh aloud. 16. Box office. Hey Babya opened to packed houses in over 650 cinemas in India. The opening was at 90% plus and continued to do well in the days following. 17. It grossed $500 million, US $6.3 million, in India, $1.4 million in the US and £763,000 in the UK and was declared a super hit. 18. It was a hit abroad, opening to a favorable response and taking the second biggest Hindi film opening in the UK after Salaam A Ishq, a tribute to Lau, 2007. 19. Hey Babya debuted at number 10 and made £289,761 at a screen average of £4,765. 19. See also. Toi Homme et un Couffin, A Three Men and a Cradle, 1985 French original. References. Hey Babya, A Euro Movie. Box Office India. Hey Babya Movie Review, 3/5. Critic Review of Hey Babya by Times of India, The Times of India, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. Hey Babya, 2007, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. FILM, 3MEN and Cradle. The New York Times, the 25th of April 1986. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Super Admin, the 10th of January 2017. Hey Babya, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. A Really Annoying Babya, Rediff.com. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. IndiaFM.com. Shooting in Australia. Retrieved the 17th of January 2007. IndiaFM.com. Australian girl band to sizzle in Hey Baby. Retrieved the 6th of May 2007. Hey Babya. Music review by Joginder Tuteja. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Hey Babya music is peppy. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 30th of July 2007. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Permanent dead link. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 1st of October 2007. Archived from the original on the 21st of May 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Music hits 2000 a euro, 2009 figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. IndiaFM.com. Hey Babya Reviews 1. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. ApunkaChoice.com. Hey Babya Reviews. Archived from the original on the 12th of September 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Coolidge A Euro, College Life on the Go. AOL.in. Archived from the original on the 8th of December 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. IndiaFM.com. Hey Babya opens huge. Archived from the original on the 24th of August 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Box Office. Archived from the original on the 25th of February 2014. Retrieved the 19th of February 2014. IndiaFM.com. Hey Babya Overseas Report. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. External links. Hey Babya at IMDb. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. VTE. Films of Sajid Khan. Categories: 2007 films, 2000s buddy comedy films, Indian buddy comedy films, films set in Sydney, 2000s Hindi language films, Hindi remakes of Malayalam films, films shot in Brisbane, Indian remakes of French films, 2007 directorial debut films, films directed by Sajid Khan, director, 2007 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 19th of April 2023 at 17:10 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy Policy About Wikipedia Disclaimers Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Text Cookie Statement Wikimedia Foundation Powered by MediaWiki Main Menu Wikipedia Te Free Encyclopedia Search Wikipedia Create Account Login Personal Tools Contents Hide Top Plot Cast Production Soundtrack Toggle Soundtrack Subsection Reception Reception Toggle Reception Subsection Reviews Box Office See Also References, External Links, Hey Baby A, Article, Talk, Read, Edit, View History, Tools, From Wikipedia, The Free Encyclopedia, Hey Baby A, Hey Baby I Poster.jpg, Theatrical Release Poster, Directed by Sajid Khan, Written by Story, Sajid Khan, Dialogues, Milap Milan Zaveri, Screenplay by Sajid Khan, Milap Milan Zaveri, Renuka Kunsru, Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala, Starring Akshay Kumar, Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Boman Irani, Huana Sanghvi, narrated by Akshay Kumar, Cinematography Himman Dhamija, edited by Rameshwar S. Bhagat, Music by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy, Production, Company, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment, distributed by Eros International, Release Date, the 24th of August 2007, Running Time 144 Minutes, Country India, Language Hindi, Box Office A, 84 crore, 1. Hey Baby A is a 2007 Indian Hindi language comedy film produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and directed by Sajid Khan. It stars Akshay Kumar, Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Huana Sanghvi and Boman Irani. 2-3. The core storyline of this film is loosely based on the Malayalam film Thuvil Spasham, 1990, which is an adaptation of the American film Three Men and a Baby, 1987, in turn based on the French film Three Men and a Cradle. 4. Plot. Arush Mehra lives a fairly wealthy lifestyle in Sydney, Australia with roommates Tanmay Joglekar and Ali Hadar. Arush works for a popular dance club, while Tanmay entertains children as Eddie Teddy, and Ali takes care of their apartment. He mostly watches cricket on the television and places bets on it. All three are womanizers and usually end up sleeping with different women. One day, they find a baby girl outside their door with a note instructing them to take care of her, since one of them is her father. The three men go to all the women they dated and slept with, but none claim the baby is theirs. The men try to take care of the baby, but she becomes a huge pain. So, they drop her off at a house near a church. Then, they set off for a Christmas party. They are all thinking of the girl. A big rainstorm occurs, and the baby develops pneumonia after being left in the rain. The three men rush the baby to the hospital, realizing how much they love her, and regret their decisions. She recovers, and the three become changed men. They love her, pamper her, grow an attachment towards her and even apologize to all women they used. They name her Angel due to the miracle that she survived. One morning, a woman named Isha Sahni comes to take Angel back, claiming the baby to be her daughter. The guys are shocked as Arush tells them about his past. 1 year ago, Arush traveled to Delhi to attend his cousin Arjun's wedding. There, he met Isha, who also resides in Australia. He put up a facade of being a guy with traditional Indian values, won her over and they spent the night together. Shortly after, Isha caught him in a compromising situation with Devika Sharma, Isha's friend, so the couple split up. It was not Arush's fault as Devika forced herself on top of him. Arush returned to Sydney and forgot about the incident. The guys find it very difficult to live without Angel. Arush ends up challenging Isha to marry someone faithful within 7 days who will accept Angel as a daughter. If she's unsuccessful, she will have to give Angel back to him. They sign a contract to finalize the deal. The men worry that they might lose the bet since Isha is beautiful and wealthy. Arush plans with Tanmay, Ali, and Bharat, who is Isha's father, to keep Angel with him. His first attempt involves Ali posing as a botany professor named Parimal Tripathi, inspired by Dharmendra's character from Chupke Chupke, who speaks very pure Hindi. Bharat is impressed by Parimal by this and Angel recognizes him as well. They manage to get through a few days of the week until one day Isha asks him about marriage the next day. After Isha says this, Ali talks to Arush and Tanmay who tells him to go to Disneyland where Ali gets Bharat attacked. He is stopped from further efforts by Tanmay in the Eddie Teddy costume. Bharat decides that Tanmay is the right man for Isha. Tanmay, Arush, and Ali make plans to stop Isha from marrying someone else and tell the truth to Angel about their plans to convince her mother. As the contract is about to terminate, Isha somehow manages to find out the truth that she has been cheated by her father, Tanmay, Ali, and most of all Arush. Isha goes with Angel to her private jet to go somewhere very far because she has lost the deal. As she is about to leave, she is stopped by some cops because Ali and Tanmay called them. As they are arguing, Arush turns up showing Isha the contract and tearing it up, indicating that Isha now has every right over Angel. But before the three men leave heartbroken, Arush says that a child needs a mother the most, but it also needs a father. Just as they are about to leave, Angel says her first word, Dada, indicating she has developed an attachment to the men as well, but Isha takes her away in the airplane. The three men are depressed as they assume that they may never see Angel again until they are surprised to see her on their doorstep. Isha finally realizes that Angel needs her father too, and the film ends with their marriage taking place and Angel's photo shoot. During the wedding, Bharat's girlfriend crashes the wedding and questions Bharat about their relationship. 5-6 Cast: Akshay Kumar as Arush Mehra, Angela Euro as father, Isha Euro as husband, Alan Tanmay Euro as best friend. Fardeen Khan as Ali, Al, Hader, Professor Parimal Tripathi, Arush and Tanmay Euro as best friend. Pritesh Deshmukh as Tanmay Joglekar, Eddie Teddy, Arush and Ala Euro as best friend. Vidya Balan as Isha Sahni, Mehra, Angela Euro as mother and Arusha Euro as wife. Shah Rukh Khan as Raj Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Mast Kalandara Euro, second appearance of Shah Rukh Khan from Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Anupam Kher as Dharamveer Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Mast Kalandara Euro. Boman Irani as Bharat Sahni, Isha Euro as father and Angel's maternal grandfather. Kim Sharma as Bharat's girlfriend and to-be wife, Angel's maternal step-grandmother. Aati Chabria as Arusha's ex-girlfriend. Payal Rohatgi as Tanmay's ex-girlfriend. Prishita Bhatt as Ali's ex-girlfriend. Sindhura Gadde as Devika Sharma. Chirag Vora as Arjun. Muskan Mehani as Arjun's bride. Anupam Sharma as the doctor. Jennifer Maini the supermarket girl. Rijesh Hirji as Ajay Shah, bridegroom of Devika Sharma. Vikramjeet Kanwarpal as advocate Gautam Shah, Isha's lawyer. Huana Sanghvi as Angel Mehra, Arush and Isha Euro's daughter. Guest appearance in title song, in order of appearance: Malaika Arora, Selena Jaitley, Manisha Lamba, Amrita Rao, Tara Sharma, Neha Dhupia, Dia Mirza, Amisha Patel, Sophie Chaudhary, Masumi Makhija, Koina Mitra, Priya Sen, Amrita Arora, Shamita Shetty. Production: most of the shooting took place in Australia, 7, while some in Filmistan studio in Mumbai. An Australian features in a promotional video which was not to be in the film. The girl band from Sydney are called the Girl Band. 8. Soundtrack: Hey Baby A studio album by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Released the 15th of July 2007, India. Genre: feature film soundtrack. Label: T-Series. Producer: Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Chronology: Johnny Gaddar, 2007, Hey Baby A, 2007, Tare Zameen Par, 2007. The music is composed by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy and lyrics are penned by Sameer. No. Title: artist's length. 1. Hey Baby A, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan 439. 2. Dholna, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 401. 3. Mast Kalandar, Rehan Khan, Master Salim, Shankar Mahadevan 548. 4. Hey Baby A, Akbar Sami, Girlband 403. 5. Jane Bida, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 356. 6. Meri Duniya Tu Hairi, Sonu Nigam, Shan, Shankar Mahadevan 549. 7. Dholna, Lovers in the Air Remix, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 422. 8. Hey Baby A, The Big O, Remix, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 528. 9. Jane Bida, Hip Hop Hiccup Remix, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 416. Total length: 42, 22. Reception: The album received favorable reviews from major critics. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama, in his 4-star review, said that the album is a must-buy. The music score of Hey Baby is undoubtedly the best soundtrack of the year so far. Every track is a gem in its own way. 9. Sukanya Verma of Rediff described the album as a peppy soundtrack. 10. The album made its debut at number 6 in the charts, 11, later climbed up to the top 5 and remained consistent in the middle of the charts. 12. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,200,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 10th highest selling. 13. Reception. Reviews. Hey Baby opened to positive reviews, though many criticized the slow pace in the second half. Taran Adarsh gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, saying it is an entertainer that has something for everyone. He praised the performances of the lead stars. 14. Critic Aparajita Ghosh gave 3 out 5 stars, saying, Hey Baby packs in enough masala and emotion to keep you entertained throughout its running time. 15. Noyong Jyoti Parasara of AOL India stated, Sajid Khan's debut is one movie you can go and watch and leave your brains behind. Go laugh aloud. 16. Box office. Hey Baby opened to packed houses in over 650 cinemas in India. The opening was at 90% plus and continued to do well in the days following. 17. It grossed $500 million, US $6.3 million, in India, $1.4 million in the US and £763,000 in the UK and was declared a super hit. 18. It was a hit abroad, opening to a favorable response and taking the second biggest Hindi film opening in the UK after Salaam A Ishq, A Tribute to Love, 2007. 19. Hey Baby debuted at number 10 and made £289,761 at a screen average of £4,765. 19. See also, Toi Omet and Kofan, A Three Men and a Cradle, 1985 French original. References. Hey Baby a Euro movie. Box Office India. Hey Baby a movie review, 3/5. Critic review of Hey Baby a by Times of India, The Times of India, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. Hey Baby 2007, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. FILM, 3MEN and Cradle. The New York Times, the 25th of April 1986. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Super Admin, the 10th of January 2017. Hey Baby Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. A Really Annoying Baby Rediff.com. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. IndiaFM.com. Shooting in Australia. Retrieved the 17th of January 2007. IndiaFM.com. Australian girl band to sizzle in Hey Baby. Retrieved the 6th of May 2007. Hey Baby. Music review by Joginder Tuteja. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Hey Baby. Music is peppy. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 30th of July 2007. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Permanent dead link. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 1st of October 2007. Archived from the original on the 21st of May 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Music hits 2000 a euro, 2009 figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Reviews 1. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. ApunkaChoice.com. Hey Baby Reviews. Archived from the original on the 12th of September 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Coolidge A Euro, College Life on the Go. AOL.in. Archived from the original on the 8th of December 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby opens huge. Archived from the original on the 24th of August 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Box Office. Archived from the original on the 25th of February 2014. Retrieved the 19th of February 2014. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Overseas Report. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. External links. Hey Baby at IMDb. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. VTE. Films of Sajid Khan. Categories: 2007 films, 2000s buddy comedy films, Indian buddy comedy films, films set in Sydney, 2000s Hindi language films, Hindi remakes of Malayalam films, films shot in Brisbane, Indian remakes of French films, 2007 directorial debut films, films directed by Sajid Khan, director, 2007 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 19th of April 2023 at 17:10 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Reviews. Box office. See also. References. External links. Hey Baby. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Hey Baby. HeyBabyIPoster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sajid Khan. Written by story. Sajid Khan. Dialogues. Milap Milan Zaveri. Screenplay by Sajid Khan. Milap Milan Zaveri. Renuka Kunsru. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Fardeen Khan. Ritesh Deshmukh. Vidya Balan. Boman Irani. Huana Sanghvi. Narrated by Akshay Kumar. Cinematography Himman Dhamija. Edited by Rameshwar S. Bhagat. Music by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Production. Company. Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Distributed by Eros International. Release date. The 24th of August 2007. Running time 144 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Box office A. 84 crore 1. Hey Baby A is a 2007 Indian Hindi language comedy film produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and directed by Sajid Khan. It stars Akshay Kumar, Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Huana Sanghvi and Boman Irani. 2-3. The core storyline of this film is loosely based on the Malayalam film Thuvil Spasham, 1990, which is an adaptation of the American film Three Men and a Baby, 1987, in turn based on the French film Three Men and a Cradle. 4. Plot. Arush Mehra lives a fairly wealthy lifestyle in Sydney, Australia with roommates Tanmay Joglekar and Ali Hadar. Arush works for a popular dance club, while Tanmay entertains children as Eddie Teddy, and Ali takes care of their apartment. He mostly watches cricket on the television and places bets on it. All three are womanizers and usually end up sleeping with different women. One day, they find a baby girl outside their door with a note instructing them to take care of her, since one of them is her father. The three men go to all the women they dated and slept with, but none claim the baby is theirs. The men try to take care of the baby, but she becomes a huge pain. So, they drop her off at a house near a church. Then, they set off for a Christmas party. They are all thinking of the girl. A big rainstorm occurs, and the baby develops pneumonia after being left in the rain. The three men rush the baby to the hospital, realizing how much they love her, and regret their decisions. She recovers, and the three become changed men. They love her, pamper her, grow an attachment towards her and even apologize to all women they used. They name her Angel due to the miracle that she survived. One morning, a woman named Isha Sahni comes to take Angel back, claiming the baby to be her daughter. The guys are shocked as Arush tells them about his past. 1 year ago, Arush traveled to Delhi to attend his cousin Arjun's wedding. There, he met Isha, who also resides in Australia. He put up a facade of being a guy with traditional Indian values, won her over and they spent the night together. Shortly after, Isha caught him in a compromising situation with Devika Sharma, Isha's friend, so the couple split up. It was not Arush's fault as Devika forced herself on top of him. Arush returned to Sydney and forgot about the incident. The guys find it very difficult to live without Angel. Arush ends up challenging Isha to marry someone faithful within 7 days who will accept Angel as a daughter. If she's unsuccessful, she will have to give Angel back to him. They sign a contract to finalize the deal. The men worry that they might lose the bet since Isha is beautiful and wealthy. Arush plans with Tanmay, Ali, and Bharat, who is Isha's father, to keep Angel with him. His first attempt involves Ali posing as a botany professor named Parimal Tripathi, inspired by Dharmendra's character from Chupke Chupke, who speaks very pure Hindi. Bharat is impressed by Parimal by this and Angel recognizes him as well. They manage to get through a few days of the week until one day Isha asks him about marriage the next day. After Isha says this, Ali talks to Arush and Tanmay who tells him to go to Disneyland where Ali gets Bharat attacked. He is stopped from further efforts by Tanmay in the Eddie Teddy costume. Bharat decides that Tanmay is the right man for Isha. Tanmay, Arush, and Ali make plans to stop Isha from marrying someone else and tell the truth to Angel about their plans to convince her mother. As the contract is about to terminate, Isha somehow manages to find out the truth that she has been cheated by her father, Tanmay, Ali, and most of all Arush. Isha goes with Angel to her private jet to go somewhere very far because she has lost the deal. As she is about to leave, she is stopped by some cops because Ali and Tanmay called them. As they are arguing, Arush turns up showing Isha the contract and tearing it up, indicating that Isha now has every right over Angel. But before the three men leave heartbroken, Arush says that a child needs a mother the most, but it also needs a father. Just as they are about to leave, Angel says her first word, Dada, indicating she has developed an attachment to the men as well, but Isha takes her away in the airplane. The three men are depressed as they assume that they may never see Angel again until they are surprised to see her on their doorstep. Isha finally realizes that Angel needs her father too, and the film ends with their marriage taking place and Angel's photo shoot. During the wedding, Bharat's girlfriend crashes the wedding and questions Bharat about their relationship. 5-6 Cast: Akshay Kumar as Arush Mehra, Angela Euro as father, Isha Euro as husband, Alan Tanmay Euro as best friend. Fardeen Khan as Ali, Al, Hader, Professor Parimal Tripathi, Arush and Tanmay Euro as best friend. Pritesh Deshmukh as Tanmay Joglekar, Eddie Teddy, Arush and Ala Euro as best friend. Vidya Balan as Isha Sahni, Mehra, Angela Euro as mother and Arusha Euro as wife. Shah Rukh Khan as Raj Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Masked Kalandara Euro, second appearance of Shah Rukh Khan from Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Anupam Kher as Dharamveer Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Masked Kalandara Euro. Boman Irani as Bharat Sahni, Isha Euro as father and Angel's maternal grandfather. Kim Sharma as Bharat's girlfriend and to-be wife, Angel's maternal step-grandmother. Aati Chabria as Arusha's ex-girlfriend. Payal Rohatgi as Tanmay's ex-girlfriend. Prishita Bhatt as Ali's ex-girlfriend. Sindhura Gadde as Devika Sharma. Chirag Vora as Arjun. Muskan Mehani as Arjun's bride. Anupam Sharma as the doctor. Jennifer Maini the supermarket girl. Rijesh Hirji as Ajay Shah, bridegroom of Devika Sharma. Vikramjeet Kanwarpal as Advocate Gautam Shah, Isha's lawyer. Huana Sanghvi as Angel Mehra, Arush and Isha Euro's daughter. Guest appearance in title song, in order of appearance. Malaika Arora, Selena Jaitley, Manisha Lamba, Amrita Rao, Tara Sharma, Neha Dhupia, Dia Mirza, Amisha Patel, Sophie Chaudhary, Masumi Makhija, Koina Mitra, Priya Sen, Amrita Arora, Shamita Shetty. Production: most of the shooting took place in Australia, 7, while some in Filmistan studio in Mumbai. An Australian features in a promotional video which was not to be in the film. The girl band from Sydney are called the Girl Band. 8. Soundtrack: Hey Baby A studio album by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Released the 15th of July 2007, India. Genre: feature film soundtrack. Label: T-Series. Producer: Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Chronology: Johnny Gaddar, 2007, Hey Baby A, 2007, Tare Zameen Par, 2007. The music is composed by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy and lyrics are penned by Sameer. No. Title: artist's length. 1. Hey Baby A, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan 439. 2. Dholna, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 401. 3. Masked Kalandar, Rehan Khan, Master Salim, Shankar Mahadevan 548. 4. Hey Baby A, Akbar Sami, Girlband 403. 5. Jaane Bida, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 356. 6. Meri Duniya Tu Hairi, Sonu Nigam, Shan, Shankar Mahadevan 549. 7. Dholna, Lovers in the Air Remix, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 422. 8. Hey Baby A, The Big O, Remix, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 528. 9. Jaane Bida, Hip Hop Hiccup Remix, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 416. Total length: 42, 22. Reception: The album received favorable reviews from major critics. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama, in his 4-star review, said that the album is a must-buy. The music score of Hey Baby Ya is undoubtedly the best soundtrack of the year so far. Every track is a gem in its own way. 9. Sukanya Verma of Rediff described the album as a peppy soundtrack. 10. The album made its debut at number 6 in the charts, 11, later climbed up to the top 5 and remained consistent in the middle of the charts. 12. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,200,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 10th highest selling. 13. Reception. Reviews. Hey Baby Ya opened to positive reviews, though many criticized the slow pace in the second half. Taran Adarsh gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, saying it is an entertainer that has something for everyone. He praised the performances of the lead stars. 14. Critic Aparajita Ghosh gave 3 out of 5 stars, saying, Hey Baby Ya packs in enough masala and emotion to keep you entertained throughout its running time. 15. Noyong Jyoti Parasara of AOL India stated, Sajid Khan's debut is one movie you can go and watch and leave your brains behind. Go laugh aloud. 16. Box office. Hey Baby Ya opened to packed houses in over 650 cinemas in India. The opening was at 90% plus and continued to do well in the days following. 17. It grossed $500 million, $6.3 million, in India, $1.4 million in the US and £763,000 in the UK and was declared a super hit. 18. It was a hit abroad, opening to a favorable response and taking the second biggest Hindi film opening in the UK after Salaam A Ishq, A Tribute to Love, 2007. 19. Hey Baby Ya debuted at number 10 and made £289,761 at a screen average of £4,765. 19. See also, Toi Homme et un Couffin, A Three Men and a Cradle, 1985 French original. References. Hey Baby Ya, A Euro Movie. Box Office India. Hey Baby Ya Movie Review, 3/5. Critic Review of Hey Baby Ya by Times of India, The Times of India, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. Hey Baby Ya, 2007, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. FILM, 3 MEN and Cradle. The New York Times, the 25th of April 1986. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Super Admin, the 10th of January 2017. Hey Baby Ya, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. A Really Annoying Baby Ya, Rediff.com. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. IndiaFM.com. Shooting in Australia. Retrieved the 17th of January 2007. IndiaFM.com. Australian girl band to sizzle in Hey Baby. Retrieved the 6th of May 2007. Hey Baby Ya. Music review by Joginder Tuteja. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Hey Baby Ya music is peppy. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 30th of July 2007. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Permanent dead link. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 1st of October 2007. Archived from the original on the 21st of May 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Music hits 2000 a euro, 2009 figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews 1. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. ApunkaChoice.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews. Archived from the original on the 12th of September 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Coolidge A Euro, College Life on the Go. AOL.in. Archived from the original on the 8th of December 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya opens huge. Archived from the original on the 24th of August 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Box Office. Archived from the original on the 25th of February 2014. Retrieved the 19th of February 2014. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Overseas Report. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. External links. Hey Baby Ya at IMDb. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. VTE. Films of Sajid Khan. Categories: 2007 films, 2000s buddy comedy films, Indian buddy comedy films, films set in Sydney, 2000s Hindi language films, Hindi remakes of Malayalam films, films shot in Brisbane, Indian remakes of French films, 2007 directorial debut films, films directed by Sajid Khan, director, 2007 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 19th of April 2023 at 1710 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy Policy about Wikipedia Disclaimers Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Tux Cookie Statement Wikimedia Foundation Powered by MediaWiki. Main Menu. Wikipedia Te Free Encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create Account. Login. Personal Tools. Contents Hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Soundtrack. Toggle Soundtrack Subsection. Reception. Reception. Toggle Reception Subsection. Reviews. Box Office. See also. References. External links. Hey Baby Ya. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View History. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Hey Baby Ya. Hey Baby I poster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sajid Khan. Written by Story. Sajid Khan. Dialogues. Milap Milan Zaveri. Screenplay by Sajid Khan. Milap Milan Zaveri. Renuka Kunsru. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Boman Irani, Huana Sanghvi, narrated by Akshay Kumar, Cinematography Himman Dhamija, edited by Rameshwar S. Bhagat, music by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy, production, company, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment, distributed by Eros International, release date, the 24th of August 2007, running time 144 minutes, country India, language Hindi, Box Office A, 84 crore, 1. Hey Baby Ya is a 2007 Indian Hindi language comedy film produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and directed by Sajid Khan. It stars Akshay Kumar, Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Huana Sanghvi and Boman Irani. 2-3. The core storyline of this film is loosely based on the Malayalam film Thuval Spasham, 1990, which is an adaptation of the American film Three Men and a Baby, 1987, in turn based on the French film Three Men and a Cradle. 4. Plot. Arush Mehra lives a fairly wealthy lifestyle in Sydney, Australia with roommates Tanmay Joglekar and Ali Hadar. Arush works for a popular dance club, while Tanmay entertains children as Eddie Teddy, and Ali takes care of their apartment. He mostly watches cricket on the television and places bets on it. All three are womanizers and usually end up sleeping with different women. One day, they find a baby girl outside their door with a note instructing them to take care of her, since one of them is her father. The three men go to all the women they dated and slept with, but none claim the baby is theirs. The men try to take care of the baby, but she becomes a huge pain. So, they drop her off at a house near a church. Then, they set off for a Christmas party. They are all thinking of the girl. A big rainstorm occurs, and the baby develops pneumonia after being left in the rain. The three men rush the baby to the hospital, realizing how much they love her, and regret their decisions. She recovers, and the three become changed men. They love her, pamper her, grow an attachment towards her and even apologize to all women they used. They name her Angel due to the miracle that she survived. One morning, a woman named Isha Sahini comes to take Angel back, claiming the baby to be her daughter. The guys are shocked as Arush tells them about his past. 1 year ago, Arush traveled to Delhi to attend his cousin Arjun's wedding. There, he met Isha, who also resides in Australia. He put up a facade of being a guy with traditional Indian values, won her over and they spent the night together. Shortly after, Isha caught him in a compromising situation with Devika Sharma, Isha's friend, so the couple split up. It was not Arush's fault as Devika forced herself on top of him. Arush returned to Sydney and forgot about the incident. The guys find it very difficult to live without Angel. Arush ends up challenging Isha to marry someone faithful within 7 days who will accept Angel as a daughter. If she's unsuccessful, she will have to give Angel back to him. They sign a contract to finalize the deal. The men worry that they might lose the bet since Isha is beautiful and wealthy. Arush plans with Tanmay, Ali, and Bharat, who is Isha's father, to keep Angel with him. His first attempt involves Ali posing as a botany professor named Parimal Tripathi, inspired by Dharmendra's character from Chupke Chupke, who speaks very pure Hindi. Bharat is impressed by Parimal by this and Angel recognizes him as well. They manage to get through a few days of the week until one day Isha asks him about marriage the next day. After Isha says this, Ali talks to Arush and Tanmay who tells him to go to Disneyland where Ali gets Bharat attacked. He is stopped from further efforts by Tanmay in the Eddie Teddy costume. Bharat decides that Tanmay is the right man for Isha. Tanmay, Arush, and Ali make plans to stop Isha from marrying someone else and tell the truth to Angel about their plans to convince her mother. As the contract is about to terminate, Isha somehow manages to find out the truth that she has been cheated by her father, Tanmay, Ali, and most of all Arush. Isha goes with Angel to her private jet to go somewhere very far because she has lost the deal. As she is about to leave, she is stopped by some cops because Ali and Tanmay called them. As they are arguing, Arush turns up showing Isha the contract and tearing it up, indicating that Isha now has every right over Angel. But before the three men leave heartbroken, Arush says that a child needs a mother the most, but it also needs a father. Just as they are about to leave, Angel says her first word, Dada, indicating she has developed an attachment to the men as well, but Isha takes her away in the airplane. The three men are depressed as they assume that they may never see Angel again until they are surprised to see her on their doorstep. Isha finally realizes that Angel needs her father too, and the film ends with their marriage taking place, and Angel's photo shoot. During the wedding, Bharat's girlfriend crashes the wedding and questions Bharat about their relationship. 5-6 Cast: Akshay Kumar as Arush Mehra, Angela Euro as father, Isha Euro as husband, Alan Tanmay Euro as best friend. Fardeen Khan as Ali, Al, Hader, Professor Parimal Tripathi, Arush and Tanmay Euro as best friend. Pritesh Deshmukh as Tanmay Joglekar, Eddie Teddy, Arush and Ala Euro as best friend. Vidya Balin as Isha Sahni, Mehra, Angela Euro as mother and Arusha Euro as wife. Shah Rukh Khan as Raj Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Mast Kalandara Euro, second appearance of Shah Rukh Khan from Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Anupam Kher as Dharamveer Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Mast Kalandara Euro. Boman Irani as Bharat Sahni, Isha Euro as father and Angel's maternal grandfather. Kim Sharma as Bharat's girlfriend and to-be wife, Angel's maternal step-grandmother. Ati Chabria as Arusha's ex-girlfriend. Payal Rohatgi as Tanmay's ex-girlfriend. Prishita Bhatt as Ali's ex-girlfriend. Sindhura Gadde as Devika Sharma. Chirag Vora as Arjun. Muskan Mehani as Arjun's bride. Anupam Sharma as the doctor. Jennifer Maini the supermarket girl. Rijesh Hirji as Ajay Shah, bridegroom of Devika Sharma. Vikramjeet Kanwarpal as Advocate Gautam Shah, Isha's lawyer. Huana Sanghvi as Angel Mehra, Arush and Isha Euro's daughter. Guest appearance in title song, in order of appearance. Malaika Arora, Selena Jaitley, Manisha Lamba, Amrita Rao, Tara Sharma, Neha Dhupia, Dia Mirza, Amisha Patel, Sophie Chaudhary, Masumi Makhija, Koina Mitra, Priya Sen, Amrita Arora, Shamita Shetty. Production: most of the shooting took place in Australia, 7, while some in Filmistan studio in Mumbai. An Australian features in a promotional video which was not to be in the film. The girl band from Sydney are called the Girl Band. 8. Soundtrack: Hey Baby Ya. Studio album by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Released the 15th of July 2007, India. Genre: feature film soundtrack. Label: T-Series. Producer: Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Chronology: Johnny Gaddar, 2007, Hey Baby Ya. 2007, Tare Zameen Par. 2007. The music is composed by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy, and lyrics are penned by Sameer. No. Title: artist's length. 1. Hey Baby Ya, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan 439. 2. Dholna, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 401. 3. Mast Kalandar, Rehan Khan, Master Salim, Shankar Mahadevan 548. 4. Hey Baby Ya, Akbar Sami, Girlband 403. 5. Jane Bida, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 356. 6. Meri Duniya Tu Hai Re, Sonu Nigam, Shan, Shankar Mahadevan 549. 7. Dholna, Lovers in the Air Remix, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 422. 8. Hey Baby Ya, The Big, O, Remix, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 528. 9. Jane Bida, Hip Hop Hiccup Remix, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 416. Total length: 42, 22. Reception: The album received favorable reviews from major critics. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama, in his 4-star review, said that the album is a must-buy. The music score of Hey Baby Ya is undoubtedly the best soundtrack of the year so far. Every track is a gem in its own way. 9. Sukanya Verma of Rediff described the album as a peppy soundtrack. 10. The album made its debut at number 6 in the charts. 11. Later climbed up to the top 5 and remained consistent in the middle of the charts. 12. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,200,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 10th highest selling. 13. Reception. Reviews. Hey Baby Ya opened to positive reviews, though many criticized the slow pace in the second half. Taran Adarsh gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, saying it is an entertainer that has something for everyone. He praised the performances of the lead stars. 14. Critic Aparajita Ghosh gave 3 out 5 stars, saying, Hey Baby Ya packs in enough masala and emotion to keep you entertained throughout its running time. 15. Noyong Jyoti Parasara of AOL India stated, Sajid Khan's debut is one movie you can go and watch and leave your brains behind. Go laugh aloud. 16. Box office. Hey Baby Ya opened to packed houses in over 650 cinemas in India. The opening was at 90% plus and continued to do well in the days following. 17. It grossed $500 million, US $6.3 million, in India, $1.4 million in the US and £763,000 in the UK and was declared a super hit. 18. It was a hit abroad, opening to a favorable response and taking the second biggest Hindi film opening in the UK after Salaam A Ishq, a tribute to Lau, 2007. 19. Hey Baby Ya debuted at number 10 and made £289,761 at a screen average of £4,765. 19. See also, Toi Omet un Coffin, A Three Men and a Cradle, 1985 French original. References. Hey Baby Ya, a Euro movie. Box Office India. Hey Baby Ya movie review, 3/5. Critic review of Hey Baby Ya by Times of India, The Times of India, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. Hey Baby Ya, 2007, retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. FILM, 3MEN and Cradle. The New York Times, the 25th of April 1986. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Super Edmund, the 10th of January 2017. Hey Baby Ya, Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. A Really Annoying Baby Ya, Rediff.com. Retrieved the 23rd of July 2019. IndiaFM.com. Shooting in Australia. Retrieved the 17th of January 2007. IndiaFM.com. Australian girl band to sizzle in Hey Baby. Retrieved the 6th of May 2007. Hey Baby Ya. Music review by Joginder Tuteja. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Hey Baby Ya music is peppy. Rediff.com. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 30th of July 2007. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Permanent dead link. Top 10 albums of the week. Bollywood Hangama. The 1st of October 2007. Archived from the original on the 21st of May 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. Music hits 2000 euro, 2009 figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews 1. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. ApunkaChoice.com. Hey Baby Ya Reviews. Archived from the original on the 12th of September 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Coolidge A Euro, College Life on the Go. AOL.in. Archived from the original on the 8th of December 2008. Retrieved the 1st of July 2011. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya opens huge. Archived from the original on the 24th of August 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. Box Office. Archived from the original on the 25th of February 2014. Retrieved the 19th of February 2014. IndiaFM.com. Hey Baby Ya Overseas Report. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2007. Retrieved the 29th of August 2007. External links. Hey Baby Ya at IMDb. VTE. Sajid Nadiadwala. VTE. Films of Sajid Khan. Categories: 2007 films, 2000s buddy comedy films, Indian buddy comedy films, films set in Sydney, 2000s Hindi language films, Shindi remakes of Malayalam films, films shot in Brisbane, Indian remakes of French films, 2007 directorial debut films, films directed by Sajid Khan, director, 2007 comedy films. This page was last edited on the 19th of April 2023 at 17:10 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Share-like License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Production. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Reviews. Box office. See also. References. External links. Hey baby. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Hey baby. Hey baby iposter.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Sajid Khan. Written by story. Sajid Khan. Dialogues. Milap Milan Zaveri. Screenplay by Sajid Khan. Milap Milan Zaveri. Renuka Kunsru. Produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. Starring Akshay Kumar. Fardeen Khan. Ritesh Deshmukh. Vidya Balan. Boman Irani. Huana Sanghvi. Narrated by Akshay Kumar. Cinematography Himman Dhamija. Edited by Rameshwar S. Bhagat. Music by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Production. Company. Nadiadwala Grandson Entertainment. Distributed by Eros International. Release date. The 24th of August 2007. Running time 144 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Box office A. 84 crore 1. Hey Baby is a 2007 Indian Hindi language comedy film produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and directed by Sajid Khan. It stars Akshay Kumar, Fardeen Khan, Ritesh Deshmukh, Vidya Balan, Huana Sanghvi and Boman Irani. 2-3. The core storyline of this film is loosely based on the Malayalam film Thuval Spasham, 1990, which is an adaptation of the American film Three Men and a Baby, 1987, in turn based on the French film Three Men and a Cradle. 4. Plot. Arush Mehra lives a fairly wealthy lifestyle in Sydney, Australia with roommates Tanmay Joglekar and Ali Hadar. Arush works for a popular dance club, while Tanmay entertains children as Eddie Teddy, and Ali takes care of their apartment. He mostly watches cricket on the television and places bets on it. All three are womanizers and usually end up sleeping with different women. One day, they find a baby girl outside their door with a note instructing them to take care of her, since one of them is her father. The three men go to all the women they dated and slept with, but none claim the baby is theirs. The men try to take care of the baby, but she becomes a huge pain. So, they drop her off at a house near a church. Then, they set off for a Christmas party. They are all thinking of the girl. A big rainstorm occurs, and the baby develops pneumonia after being left in the rain. The three men rush the baby to the hospital, realizing how much they love her, and regret their decisions. She recovers, and the three become changed men. They love her, pamper her, grow an attachment towards her and even apologize to all women they used. They name her Angel due to the miracle that she survived. One morning, a woman named Isha Sahni comes to take Angel back, claiming the baby to be her daughter. The guys are shocked as Arush tells them about his past. 1 year ago, Arush traveled to Delhi to attend his cousin Arjun's wedding. There, he met Isha, who also resides in Australia. He put up a facade of being a guy with traditional Indian values, won her over and they spent the night together. Shortly after, Isha caught him in a compromising situation with Devika Sharma, Isha's friend, so the couple split up. It was not Arush's fault as Devika forced herself on top of him. Arush returned to Sydney and forgot about the incident. The guys find it very difficult to live without Angel. Arush ends up challenging Isha to marry someone faithful within 7 days who will accept Angel as a daughter. If she's unsuccessful, she will have to give Angel back to him. They sign a contract to finalize the deal. The men worry that they might lose the bet since Isha is beautiful and wealthy. Arush plans with Tanmay, Ali, and Bharat, who is Isha's father, to keep Angel with him. His first attempt involves Ali posing as a botany professor named Parimal Tripathi, inspired by Dharmendra's character from Chupke Chupke, who speaks very pure Hindi. Bharat is impressed by Parimal by this and Angel recognizes him as well. They manage to get through a few days of the week until one day Isha asks him about marriage the next day. After Isha says this, Ali talks to Arush and Tanmay who tells him to go to Disneyland where Ali gets Bharat attacked. He is stopped from further efforts by Tanmay in the Eddie Teddy costume. Bharat decides that Tanmay is the right man for Isha. Tanmay, Arush, and Ali make plans to stop Isha from marrying someone else and tell the truth to Angel about their plans to convince her mother. As the contract is about to terminate, Isha somehow manages to find out the truth that she has been cheated by her father, Tanmay, Ali, and most of all Arush. Isha goes with Angel to her private jet to go somewhere very far because she has lost the deal. As she is about to leave, she is stopped by some cops because Ali and Tanmay called them. As they are arguing, Arush turns up showing Isha the contract and tearing it up, indicating that Isha now has every right over Angel. But before the three men leave heartbroken, Arush says that a child needs a mother the most but it also needs a father. Just as they are about to leave, Angel says her first word, Dada, indicating she has developed an attachment to the men as well, but Isha takes her away in the airplane. The three men are depressed as they assume that they may never see Angel again until they are surprised to see her on their doorstep. Isha finally realizes that Angel needs her father too and the film ends with their marriage taking place, and Angel's photo shoot. During the wedding, Bharat's girlfriend crashes the wedding and questions Bharat about their relationship. 5-6 Cast: Akshay Kumar as Arush Mehra, Angela Euro as father, Isha Euro as husband, Alan Tanmay Euro as best friend. Fardeen Khan as Ali, Al, Hader, Professor Parimal Tripathi, Arush and Tanmay Euro as best friend. Pritesh Deshmukh as Tanmay Joglekar, Eddie Teddy, Arush and Ala Euro as best friend. Vidya Balan as Isha Sahni, Mehra, Angela Euro as mother and Arusha Euro as wife. Shah Rukh Khan as Raj Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Mast Kalandara Euro, second appearance of Shah Rukh Khan from Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Anupam Kher as Dharamveer Malhotra, guest appearance in the song, Mast Kalandara Euro. Boman Irani as Bharat Sahni, Isha Euro as father and Angel's maternal grandfather. Kim Sharma as Bharat's girlfriend and to-be wife, Angel's maternal step-grandmother. Aati Chabria as Arusha's ex-girlfriend. Payal Rohatgi as Tanmay's ex-girlfriend. Prishita Bhatt as Ali's ex-girlfriend. Sindhura Gadde as Devika Sharma. Chirag Vora as Arjun. Muskan Mehani as Arjun's bride. Anupam Sharma as the doctor. Jennifer Maini the supermarket girl. Rijesh Hirji as Ajay Shah, bridegroom of Devika Sharma. Vikramjeet Kanwarpal as advocate Gautam Shah, Isha's lawyer. Huana Sanghvi as Angel Mehra, Arush and Isha Euro S daughter. Guest appearance in title song, in order of appearance. Malaika Arora, Selena Jaitley, Manisha Lamba, Amrita Rao, Tara Sharma, Neha Dhupia, Dia Mirza, Amisha Patel, Sophie Chaudhary, Masumi Makhija, Koina Mitra, Priya Sen, Amrita Arora, Shamita Shetty. Production: most of the shooting took place in Australia, 7, while some in Filmistan studio in Mumbai. An Australian features in a promotional video which was not to be in the film. The girl band from Sydney are called the Girl Band. 8. Soundtrack: Hey Baby A studio album by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Released the 15th of July 2007, India. Genre: feature film soundtrack. Label: T-Series. Producer: Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy. Chronology: Johnny Gaddar. 2007, Hey Baby A. 2007, Tare Zameen Par. 2007. The music is composed by Shankara Euro, Ehsana Euro, Loy and lyrics are penned by Sameer. No. Title: artist's length. 1. Hey Baby A, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan 439. 2. Dholna, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 401. 3. Mast Kalandar, Rehan Khan, Master Salim, Shankar Mahadevan 548. 4. Hey Baby A, Akbar Sami, Girlband 403. 5. Jane Bida, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 356. 6. Meri Duniya Tu Hairi, Sonu Nigam, Shan, Shankar Mahadevan 549. 7. Dholna, Lovers in the Air Remix, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 422. 8. Hey Baby A, The Big, O, Remix, Neeraj Sridhar, Parvez Quadri, Raman Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 528. 9. Jane Bida, Hip Hop Hiccup Remix, Shankar Mahadevan, Loy Mendenza 416. Total length: 42, 22. Reception: The album received favorable reviews from major critics. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama, in his 4-star review, said that the album is a must-buy. The music score of Hey Baby is undoubtedly the best soundtrack of the year so far. Every track is a gem in its own way. 9. Sukanya Verma of Rediff described the album as a peppy soundtrack. 10. The album made its debut at number 6 in the charts, 11, later climbed up to the top 5 and remained consistent in the middle of the charts. 12. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,200,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's 10th highest selling. 13. Reception. Reviews. Hey Baby are open to positive reviews, though many criticized the slow pace in the second half. Taran Adarsh gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, saying it is an entertainer that has something for everyone. He praised the performances of the lead stars. 14. Critic Aparajita Ghosh gave 3 out of 5 stars, saying, Hey Baby packs in enough masala and emotion to keep you entertained throughout its running time. 15. Noyong Jyoti Parasara of AOL India stated, Sajid Khan's debut is one movie you can go and watch and leave your brains behind. Go laugh aloud. 16. Box Office. Hey Baby opened to packed houses in over